from the Boys and Girls Club of the Lowcountry, home of the first tee of the Lowcountry, WTOC presents the Van Landingham Rotary Auction.
Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction, sponsored by TD Bank. We're coming to you from the Boys and Girls Club of Hilton Head Island. I'm Russ Riesinger, along with Brian Good and Bruce Yeager. Guys, it's good to be back for another year.
Yeah, it's great, Russ. 23 years. It's hard to believe. I was 30 years old when we started doing this thing.
Just a youngster. Tell you, we've got a lot of great items today, and it all goes for a good cause.
It sure does. And as Bruce said, this is the 23rd auction, and the first beneficiary of our auction event is the very building we're in, the Boys and Girls Club. We're actually in the Performing Arts Room, how apropos, right? So that's where we are today. Our initial beneficiary received a proceeds of approximately $200,000, which bought the land and became the catalyst for a $6.5 million facility, and here we are today.
Yeah, it is a beautiful facility, too. I just took a walk around, and very nice place.
Yeah, it's great. We've raised a lot of money through this event, through the help of WTOC and local businesses and charities. Children's Center gave them $350,000, Volunteers in Medicine, Neighborhood Outreach Center. And now we're working with our second year with the Sandbox, Interactive Children's Museum, the First Tee, as well as people who were affected by Hurricane Matthew.
All right. I tell you what, we've got some great items. Before we get started, Bruce, tell the people watching at home what they need to do to place a bid.
Sure, Russ. Go to VLRauction.com and click on the auction category on the left navigation to view the items up for bid. You can enter a valid bid amount in the lower right-hand corner of the bid box, and the bids must meet the minimums as shown, the minimum raise amount as indicated. You can bid in increments, and you can also enter the maximum bid that you're willing to pay, and it will auto-bid for you. For those of you who don't have your iPad, aren't sitting on the computer, you also can call in and register at the phone number that's on your screen.
All right.
Very good.
Well, before we get started, we would just want to mention this first segment is brought to you by BB&T Carswell Insurance Services, Global Resources, Client Focus. You can visit their offices in Hilton Head or Bluffton. And we thank them for their sponsorship of the Van Landingham Rotary Auction. You ready to get started, guys?
Let's sure. Start.
All right. Kick us off there.
All right. The first item is A26. It's a chiropractic visit donated by Dr. Raleigh Phillips. He is a longtime friend and once member of our Van Landingham Rotary Club. The value is $95. It expires 12/31/17, so you have a whole year to get your back adjusted.
All right, our second item, A36. This is Golf for Four at Island West. Round of Golf for Four, including carts at Island West Golf Club. It is not valid March, April, and October, and there are a couple of other restrictions that may apply. This expires at the end of the year on December 31st, has a value of $200. Again, Island West Golf for Four. The donor is Brown Golf Management.
Our next item, item A45, is provided by the Hilton Head Dental Team. It is a 1.5 to 2-hour session to whiten your teeth up to 5 shades lighter in the office. There's a pre-exam at no charge. The teeth should be in good overall health for this item. It is by appointment only, subject to availability, expires at the end of this year, a value of $550 by Hilton Head Dental Team.
Great. The next item up for bid is A61. It's a pool cleaning service from Celtic Pride Pools, Hilton Head. Chemicals not included. It expires 12/31/2017. Has a value of $200. Celtic Pride Pools. When you fly over Hilton Head Island, it looks like golf courses and pools.
That's right. The next item is A80. It's the Heritage Library membership, a premier membership to the Heritage Library to research genealogy websites and classes. Discounted rates on classes and programs. This is in Hilton Head. It's subject to availability. It expires on December 31st. Has a value of $85. Thanks to the Heritage Library for this item.
Item A106, we've got a gift certificate for Palmetto's, which is a fine clothing store located in Sea Pines Center and Sea Pines Plantation. It is for $100, and it expires at the end of this year. And again, Palmetto's, Sea Pines Center.
So our next item up for bid is A108 John's Music. John's always been a big supporter of our event. The value is a $100 gift certificate. He's located there on New Orleans Road. It expires 12/31/2017. Again, $100 John's Music. Let me just make a little additional comment on the Celtic Pools. That would be Carol Cavanaugh Arrington's husband, Todd Arrington, and we do appreciate that.
Yeah. All right, item A155. This is a dental exam. It's a new patient exam, including x-rays, with Dr. Chadwick Golden on Hilton Head Island. This is for new patients only. It expires on February 1st of 2018, so you've got about a year to use it. As a value of $250. Again, the donor for this, Chadwick Golden.
Item A165, this is great for Hilton Head. It's a bike rental provided by the Pedaling Pelicans. Hilton Head Island is a designated bike path community. It has one of the highest ratings.
I think it's either silver or gold.
Yeah, silver or gold.
Yeah.
This is 1 week of bike rentals for four adults from the Pedaling Pelicans bike rentals on Hilton Head Island on the south end. It does expire 12/31/17, and that's a value of $150 by Pedaling Pelicans.
And that is Barry Bennett, who also has been a longtime supporter of our event as well. Former item that we talked about, the dental exam, was Chad Golden. You know something, Bruce, as long as we've been at this event, it seems like we're going to run into people that used to be members of the Pedaling Motor Club,
right.
But it's not like they're leaving. We get new members and things change. But Dr. Chad Golden was a member of our club, and we sure appreciate his contribution. The next item up for bid is A177 Sea Pines Dinner for two at one of the following: the Lynx or Coast in Sea Pines, Hilton Head Island. Now, the Lynx is at the brand new clubhouse at Harbortown. I've dined there myself. It's a fantastic, fantastic restaurant. You'll love it. Same thing with Coast. They're at the Sea Pines Beach Club. This does not include alcohol or gratuity. It's not valid on holidays or RBC Heritage Week. It has a value of $120. Sea Pines Restaurant expires 12/31/2017.
Next item, A189. This is for a cut, blow, and style with deep conditioning treatment from Fifth Avenue on Hilton Head. And you need to call for an appointment. It expires on February 1st, 2018. Has a value of $85.
Here's an item that everyone could use. Give mom a break. It's item A205. It's house cleaning services. This covers regular cleaning services from the donor MTZ Housekeeping in Hilton Head Island. You need to use this quickly. It expires at the end of March. It is subject to availability, a $100 value by MTZ Housekeeping.
All right, so the next item up for bid is A206. St. Francis Thrift, $100 value. Earthly goods at heavenly prices, located mid-island off 278 next to Dunkin' Donuts. The St. Francis Thrift, St. Francis Thrift Shop is newly renovated and offers a large inventory of clothing, furniture, art, jewelry, and unusual collectibles.
All right, how about some great golf on a great course? Item A290. Moss Creek Golf for Four, Golf for Four, Moss Creek Golf Course, Hilton Head Island. This includes carts. It is subject to availability. It no cash value. Tee times have to be after 10:30 in the morning. This expires on February 26th of 2018. Has a value of $460.
Item A319, this is a BMW clothing package. Russ, I do have a few items here in this package. We've got a men's large orange golf shirt. It's an Antigua golf shirt with Hilton Head BMW's logo on it. We've got a woman's large golf shirt. Looks like it's sleeveless, a black one. And then we've got a men's black hat and a woman's white hat, all from Hilton Head BMW. Value of this package is $150.
Great. Next item, A320 Island Real Estate Ad. Well, this is certainly a location for real estate ads. Very hot industry on our island. It's a half-page color ad in the Island Real Estate Magazine from Down South Publishers, Hilton Head Island. You must contact Deborah Monroe, Dan Monroe, or Beverly Thompson. It expires February 26, 2018. Has a value of $500. Media Solutions is the donor.
Well, we've had a lot of good golf deals already, and this can help get your game going a little bit. This is A344 Golf Instructions. This is a package of private 90-minute sessions, an introduction to the academy. And I hope I'm pronouncing his name right. Is Jeff Pikus?
I believe so.
I think so.
He says it's the XL and Enjoy Golf Academy on Hilton Head Island. Now, you do need to complete this within 3 months of the start date, so it will expire. Well, that can't be right on 1/31/17. It must be. We're gonna have to double check on that.
But probably 12/31.
Yeah, you do need to again complete this within 3 months. Has a value of $100.
I also want to note before we head to the next item in the BB&T segment, there's over 150 items online on the left side of your screen. You hit the online auctions, and those auctions will close out following the end of the televised auction segment. Item A353 is from Bluffton. This is a regional event here. We've got folks donating from all over. It's a $100 gift certificate to Eccentricities, one of Bluffton, South Carolina's neat little boutiques downtown. It does expire at the end of this year. You have a year to use it, through the end of the year, rather. It has a value of $100 by Eccentricities.
Our next item up for bid is item A460, 1 hour of plumbing services by Piper Plumbing. Bruce, these guys have been around, I think, for as long as I've been here, which is...
That's a long time, Brian.
That's a long time. It's getting longer, thankfully. Over 25 years. We'll at least go that far. You must pay for parts or materials, but the labor is included, has a value of $95.
All right. And the next item, I think we've got it here as well. This is A7085. This is a Titleist golf bag. Using a new golf
bag. It's a walking bag.
Yeah. And it expires, the value on this is $150. This is from the First Tee Club. Good-looking bag.
Yes, it is. I wonder if it helps your score.
Doubt that.
Very light, though, right?
Well, we've got a lot more great items to come. We're going to take a quick break, and we'll be back with more of the Van Landingham Rotary Auction from Hilton Head.
Proudly brought to you by BB&T Carswell Insurance Services. Global resources, client-focused. Visit our offices in Hilton Head or Bluffton.
BB&T overall has always been a huge proponent of giving back, and we challenge all our employees to take advantage of that and be involved in community events, and what we do here at Van Landingham Rotary is a big part of that, and I'm proud to be associated with it on behalf of BB&T. It's great. I mean, we've needed this, and I'm glad it's coming here for a while. It's a great place for kids to go. They've got the 9 core values they teach them. They intertwine golf with that, which is huge down here on Hilton Head. It's huge everywhere, but especially on Hilton Head. And it's a great place for the kids to come and do something positive and not, you know, keeps them out of trouble. But I think it's a great organization.
TD Bank, America's most convenient bank, is one of the 10 largest banks in the U.S., with over 25,000 employees and deep roots in the community, dating back more than 150 years. TD Bank offers a broad array of retail, small business, and commercial banking products and services to more than 8.9 million customers through our extensive network of more than 1,275 retail stores throughout the Northeast, Mid-Atlantic, Metro D.C., the Carolinas, and Florida.
For almost 30 years, we've been here for you at your hour of need. After an automobile accident, when your own insurance company denies your claim after you paid premiums for years. For some, when your Social Security or disability claim was denied. For others, after an on-the-job injury. This work is what we do at Morgan & Morgan. It's not a job to us. It's our mission. It's our cause. Your problems are our problems, and your worries are our worries. Morgan & Morgan, ForThePeople.com.
The President's Day sale at Ashley Home Store ends Monday with savings up to 50% store-wide. And your choice of complete room packages at amazing savings. Your choice 5-piece dining room for just $3.99. Your choice 5-piece living room, all for just $8.99. And this 5-piece bedroom in 2 colors, all for just $5.99. Or get 5 years no interest. And for a limited time, get 8 years no interest on mattresses from Tempur-Pedic and Serta Eye Comfort. The President's Day sale ends Monday. Ashley Home Store. This is home. Shop now at ashleyhomestore.com.
When it comes to hospice care, there's a certain level of dignity that only family can provide. Pruitt Health Hospice is family-owned. We work with patients and families to create end-of-life care plans that are tailored to each patient's specific needs. Our clinical team is available 24 hours a day. We serve with experience, professionalism, and respect.
I love hugs. I know. Hugs
are the best. Oh, yes. Pruitt Health Hospice, committed to caring.
Richard and Leslie Snow are proud to sponsor the 23rd annual VLR auction.
Welcome back. Moving on to segment B, sponsored by Richard and Leslie Snow, the longtime supporters of the Van Landingham Rotary Auction.
Yes, item B42, some great golf at Windsor Park, golf for four, including carts. Windsor Park Golf Club is a semi-private Arthur Hills design that has hosted more USGA qualifying events than any other course in Jacksonville, Florida. It's no holidays. Tee times are available Monday through Friday or 11 a.m. on Saturday and Sunday. Other restrictions may apply. It expires at the end of this year, a value of $200, and that was provided by Brown Golf Management, who owns and operates a number of courses here in the Bluffton-Hilton Head area.
So our next item is item B48, a three-night stay in Lake Placid, former site of the Olympics. So it's a room, maximum four persons, for three nights at the lovely Golden Arrow Lakeside Resort in Lake Placid, New York, a midweek stay only, subject to availability. It expires December 20th, 2017. The value is $750. Golden Arrow Lake Resort.
Miracle on Ice.
Yep, there you go.
Right. All right, B57. This is a one-quarter page ad from Peak Magazine for one issue of your choice from March 2017 until December 2017. They'll even include the graphic design for you. This has a value of $600. The donor is Peak Magazine.
Some more great golf brought to you by the Country Club of Hilton Head Island. Golf for four, including carts. Tee times valid after 11 a.m., not valid in April, May, and October, so you have it available the majority of the year. It expires 12/31 of this year. A $400 value brought to you by the Country Club of Hilton Head.
So our next item, Bruce, is perhaps one for you and your lovely wife, Wendy.
Ah.
Item B78, a Segway tour for two. A one-hour tour on Segways for two people in historic downtown Savannah by Segway of Savannah. Subject to availability, you both qualify at 16 years or older.
Uh-huh.
The value is $98. Segway of Savannah.
This is two Segways, right? We're not riding together.
I hope so.
Think it's two.
Right.
Sounds like fun. All right, item B91, carpet or upholstery cleaning, a $150 gift certificate to our carpet or upholstery cleaning from Mighty Mac Carpet Cleaning of Hilton Head Island. This is for Southern Beaufort County only. It expires on December 1st of 2017. This has a value of $150 from Mighty Mac Incorporated.
Owned by John and Mary Myers. John's a Rotarian at the Van Landingham Rotary Club.
Had some great auto detailing provided by Hilton Head Lexus, which is located on the Auto Mile out in Bluffton. Item B147. It includes auto detailing and a coffee mug, and I bet you they'll even fill that coffee up for you while you're waiting for your car. Some restrictions may apply. Has a value of $210. Expires 12/31 of this year. Provided by Hilton Head Lexus.
More great golf. Item B150 Golden Bear Golf for four. I believe Bruce, you and I and Sonny and perhaps a few others played that course.
Yeah, we teed it up before. Yeah. It's a nice course there.
It is a round of golf for four, including carts at Golden Bear Golf Club. This is a spikeless facility like most. Proper attire required, valid after 12 p.m. daily. Not valid in April, October, and major holidays, subject to availability. Expires 12/31/2017. Again, value of 400, Golden Bear Golf.
All right, next item, B152. This is for a dental exam and cleaning. New patient dental comprehensive exam and cleaning. This includes the x-rays and cleaning by Dr. Matthew Mastrocco. I hope I said that correctly.
You did.
You did.
Here on Hilton Head. Expires on February 1st, 2018, so you have about a year to use it. Has a value of $289. Again, thanks to Dr. Mastrocco.
Very good.
Item B174, provided by SM Bradford and Currents. There are two locations. It's a $100 gift certificate to be used either at the SM Bradford on Lighthouse Road in Sea Pines or the Currents at the Village at Wexford on Hilton Head Island. And again, a $100 gift certificate expires at the end of December. Brought to you by SM Bradford and Currents.
We mentioned earlier that when you fly over Hilton Head Island, you see golf courses and swimming pools. There's also about 200 some odd tennis court facilities on the island, some of them ranking nationally. This would be a tennis package, tennis tote, towel, keychain, and 10 hours of court time at the Port Royal Racquet Club. The offer expires 12/31/2017, has a value of $176. That's the Port Royal Racquet Club.
Next item, B220. This is a $100 gift certificate to Knickers on Harbortown, Hilton Head Island. This expires on December 31st of this year. It has a value of $100 from Knickers.
Here's a great item, item B227. Brought to you by Palmetto Gas. It's a Napoleon gas grill. Doesn't mean it's a short gas grill, Brian.
I got it. All right.
It's an LA210 model on a cart. It's a Legend model propane gas grill. Brought to you by Palmetto Gas in Ridgeland. You do need to pick this item up at their store on Argent Boulevard in Ridgeland. You need to do that by 3/31. It has approximately a $500, $499 value. Again, Palmetto Gas.
Well, probably most of us that play golf, maybe except for Lynn King's husband, Kevin, we could use a golf lesson, a one-hour private golf lesson with USA Top 100 teaching professional Krista Dunton at Berkeley Hall, South Carolina. Subject to availability, it expires 12/31/2017. Has a value of $150 from Krista Dunton.
Our next item is B264. This is for 10 bales of pine straw. That's equivalent to 300 square feet. It's from Southern Pine Straw in Ridgeland, South Carolina. And you got to pick it up yourself. It expires on April 1st of this year. It has a value of $100 from Southern Pine Straw.
Our next item, item B284, is another long-term donor to the auction, and that's the Westin Hilton Head Island Resort. There's a dinner for two at any one of the five restaurants at the Westin Resort and Spa. It is subject to availability. It does not include alcoholic beverages or gratuity, and it is a value of $150.
Okay, we could have a little fun with this next item. Sonny Huntley might want to take a look at this. Item B308. Koi last I can't do it without laughing.
It's a koi. Oh.
Say that again.
C-O-Y, not K-O-I. C-O-Y.
Yes, Koi Lash Set. A full set of lashes from Faces Lash Studio, Wexford, Hilton Head Island. It expires May 30th, 2017. Has a value of $99. Faces Day Spa, very well known on the island.
All right. Next item, B326. This is for an eye exam and refraction. Comprehensive eye exam and refraction with Dr. Scott Schultz from Bishop Eye Associates on Hilton Head Island. This is subject to availability. It expires on December 31st of this year. It has a value of $180 from Bishop Eye Associates.
This is a neat item. As we all know, the Falcons just went to the Super Bowl. This is item B338. It's an autographed Devonta Freeman mini helmet. It was provided by Richard Berthelsen, attorney for the National Football League Players Association. It does include a certificate of authenticity from the NFL Players Association. Must be picked up by April 1st and has a value of $120.
Yeah, a lot of Falcons fans in our area.
Absolutely. Item B464, a studio portrait session from Jean-Marie Cote, the French guy photography. An in-studio portrait session for up to four people, including a 12 by 15 print or equivalent. Expires 12/2/17, has a value of $250.
All right, item B474, this is for a Pilates session and a mat, which we have right here.
All right.
You get the session, the yoga mat, Pilates socks, and a shirt at Core Pilates by trainer Jane Shelton. This must be mutually agreeable for the time and the date. It expires on February 13th of 2018, so you have about a year to use it. It has a value of $160 from Core Pilates.
Bring your own mat when you go. Item B-5601 is an Easy FM new advertiser plan brought to you by Apex Media Corp and Mike Buxer. This is a new advertiser plan for WLHH, the Surf, and WVSC with the Apex radio station, Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. It cannot be transferable. There is no political advertising, and it cannot be used to pay for current advertising if you're on a current contract or you're a current customer. It does expire on February 28th of 2018, and this has a value of $500. So if you're looking to get your business out there and you're not advertising now, here's a great item for you.
Let's talk about the payment item pickup delivery. Winning bidders will be notified by email immediately upon the closing of the auction and provided a secure link to process credit card payment. Upon confirmation of payment, any gift certificates will be mailed to the winner bidder at no additional charge. Shipping can be arranged at the bidder's expense. Tangible items will be available for pickup on Monday, February 27 through Wednesday, March 1st from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Pickup information will be included in your winner bidder email.
And we've already had some great items. We've got many more to come. And tell us a little bit more about some of the good things that Van Landingham has been doing.
Well, we as Rotary Club have been doing this for 23 years, and this is our major fundraiser in the community. And as I said before, we've had the ability to really help out the capital campaigns of a number of charities on the island, primarily children's charities.
And oftentimes the catalyst.
That's right. In addition to that, the Van Landingham Rotary Club, we also have a tent at the RBC and Boeing Heritage. Yep. And we use those funds as well to provide $10,000 college scholarships to local worthy high school seniors for the next 4 years. So we do a lot of things in the community, primarily focused on children.
Yeah, that's great. That's great. All right, we've got a lot more to come, and your chance to really get your hands on some great items at a great price, all to help a good cause, including some Hilton Head accommodations, a trip to Myrtle Beach, the best low country restaurants and golf. We've got a Kentucky Derby package.
Wow, that's fun.
A little bit later, and
we also still want to let you know we still have items that are not going to be on television that are online. Over 150 items. Go to vlrauction.com on the online auction segments. I believe one of those was sponsored by South State Bank, my employer.
It's a great opportunity to contribute to the island community and at the same time get a heck of a good deal.
That's all right, right. And so we'll be right back with more.
But the dental clinic would not be there were it not for Van Landingham. And it is marvelous. I think you've seen it. We have 8 dental chairs, and we have a wonderful program for the children. We have a dedicated pediatric dental hygienist. One of the things that I always like to point out is that there are more days lost from school and work for dental disease than for anything else. Since the dental clinic opened in December of 2011, we have provided more than $7 million, much more than $7 million worth of dental care.
Mobley's Well and Pump Service has been locally owned and operated for over 26 years. We are currently serving 24 counties, so call for a free estimate on a limestone deep well for residential, light commercial, or agricultural use. With 24-hour around-the-clock service, someone is always on call to handle your well and pump service needs. So call Mobley's Well and Pump Service today at 1-888-537-2195.
Grab a friend and find the shortest route to Douglas, Georgia. Join us Friday and Saturday, March 3rd and 4th for the Southern Home Vintage Market in downtown Douglas. Dealers are coming from all over the Southeast bringing their antiques, dishes, home decor, pottery, cast iron, jewelry, Pyrex, Corningware, and furniture. Your search is ended. Your treasure is here at the Southern Home Vintage Market. Good food and snacks on site. Stay the day, March 3rd and 4th, 200 Madison Ave in downtown Douglas.
This President's Day, get to Nissan now and save on a lineup with intelligent safety features. and America's best truck warranty. Take on the everyday with six 2017 IIHS top safety picks. It's clear why we're America's fastest growing auto brand. Now get President's Day offers like 0% financing for up to 72 months on 11 models or save up to $4,800 on Altima.
Fidelity is proud to sponsor the 23rd annual VLR auction, which will help support our local community.
And welcome back, everyone. Fidelity Investments is proud to be a sponsor of the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Club auction. It's going to make a big difference in our local community. And Bruce, tell people what they need to do if they want to bid.
Sure. Just head right over to VLRauction.com. There's all sorts of instructions there, how you can get a bidder ID number and navigate through the site and take a look at every item in the segments and in the online segments. For those of you that aren't computer savvy or iPad savvy, we also have a phone number that you can see on the bottom of your screen, and you can give us a call there and register over the phone and bid in that fashion.
All right, we're moving on to segment C. Start us out, Brian.
Okay, we've got item C12, new patient cleaning. New patient cleaning, exam, Panorex, and BW from Hilton Head Island Dental Clean Dental Team. That's our own Julie from our club. And BW, we've been guessing. We think that might be bleach and whitening, but you need to call, I guess, yeah, and find out. New patients only, by appointment only, subject to availability, expires 12/31/2017, has a value of $335. That's the Hilton Head Dental Team.
Next item, C35. This is Rose Hill Golf for Four. A round of golf for four, including carts, at Rose Hill Golf Club. This is not valid in March, April, and October, and there are some other restrictions that may apply. It expires on December 31st, the end of this year. Has a value of $200. Rose Hill Golf for Four. Thanks to Brown Golf Management for this donation.
And again, another item from Brown Golf. We can't thank Brown Golf any more than we have with these great donations. It is Palmetto Hall Golf for Four.
That's correct.
That's right. Okay.
C40.
Yes. Again, same as the last item. It isn't valid in March, April, and October, but the other months are great months to golf on Hilton Head Island as well. Palmetto Hall is on Hilton Head. Great course, $435 value. Again, thank you, Brown Golf Management.
Okay, we've got another golf item here, C43, Julington Creek Golf for Four. Round of golf for four, including carts, at Julington Creek Golf Club. You might not be familiar with that name because it's just down the road in Jacksonville. From what I hear, it's a great track. Offers 18 holes of championship golf from the striking first hole through the final putt on the 18th green, featuring well-manicured grass from tee to green. The course has its share of surprises and unique challenges, guaranteed to make your round a very memorable one and a score you might want to forget. Just kidding. No holidays. Tee times available Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. on Saturday and Sunday. Other restrictions may apply. It expires 12/31/2017. Has a value of $200. And once again, Brown Golf. Mm.
Like this next one. This is C63. This is for a week at Sea Pines Villa. This is a two-bedroom swallowtail villa located on Heron Point's signature hole, centrally located in Sea Pines on Hilton Head Island. It's got a full kitchen. It's got a laundry, dining room, deck, a pool, and a hot tub. Now, it's available from 4 p.m. on August 12, 2017, till 10 a.m. on August 19th. So you've got a week there to use it. Expires on the 18th of August. But this has a value of $1,200. This would make a lot of people happy to have this here, to be able to spend a week at Sea Pines Villa. Thanks to the Ridge Group, Keller Williams Realty, for this donation.
And, of course, that's Tim Ridge, our current president of the Van Landingham Rotary Club.
Brian, if you remember back when we started this auction 23 years ago, we called it an everyman's auction,
right? That's
and
right.
We have some great items. This is no exception, item C68. And again, it's plumbing services that were provided by K&K Plumbing, and it's a $200 gift certificate towards services room repairs from K&K. It does not include parts. It expires at the end of this year and has a value of $200. Thank you, K&K Plumbing.
We've used K&K Plumbing. The fellow that owns it is Frank. That's all I ever knew, just Frank.
Frank from K&K.
Frank from K&K. He does a great job. The next item is item C97, car detailing. You know, with the onslaught of the pollen, we could probably use a car wash once a week, right? So here it is, $100 towards auto detailing. This is not a car wash, it's auto detailing at Low Country Motors, Bluffton, South Carolina. 12/31/2017 is the expiration. Again, $100 value, Low Country Motors.
All right, and after you get the car all shined up, you can take the wife out for dinner. C-176 is a Sea Pines dinner. Dinner for two at one of the following, Lynx or Coast in Sea Pines, Hilton Head. This doesn't include alcohol or the gratuity, and it's not valid on holidays or the RBC Heritage Week, and not valid with other promotions or discounts, but has a $120 value, expires on December 31st from Sea Pines Resort, Sea Pines Dinner for Two.
This is an item that, unfortunately, we've had more need for recently in our area. It's item C-195. It's tree service. It's tree trimming or removal from Leonard Mink Tree Service on Hilton Head, South Carolina. It does not include the stump grinding. It has a value of $500 and expires at the end of this year, Leonard Mink Tree Service.
I think it was Steve Riley who said in the paper that we lost 150,000 trees, so there's still more to cut.
And that's 15 to 20% of the trees that we have. So there's still a lot left.
That's right. So the next item up to bid is C-209, a $200 gift certificate to Vine Bistro and Wine Bar. Great reputation. Located on North Forest Drive, south, over there by Columbia. It's an intimate Greenwich Village-style restaurant where Chef Olivier Alain offers a wonderful menu inspired by the Napa and Sonoma valleys. This item expires 12/31/2017, has a value of $200 in fine restaurant.
Our next item is C-225. This is for pest control service, a quarterly service from three-time Islet Packet Reader's Choice winner, Green Team Pest Defense, LLC. It's people, pet, and earth-friendly. Hilton Head to Sun City only on this one, has a value of $110 and expires on December 31st. Pest control service from Green Team Pest Defense.
Wow, we need that here.
Get rid of those bugs.
We've got an item C-242 by Barefoot Vacations. It's one night and 2 day stay in Myrtle Beach at Barefoot Vacations. It isn't valid between June 1st and September 1st, nor on any holiday weekends. You do have to set your reservation up 30 days in advance. It does expire at the end of this year. That's $120 by Barefoot Vacations, Myrtle Beach.
Next item up for bid, this is a very popular sport on Hilton Head Island, kayak rental for four. A gift certificate for four to rent kayaks for 2 hours at Hilton Head Outfitters. Restrictions may apply, subject to availability, has a value of $100. The donor, Palmetto Dunes General Store, Hilton Head Outfitters.
Frank Gaston.
Yeah, right.
All right, C-248, another chance to get your golf game in a little better shape from one of the best. A one-hour private golf lesson with USA Top 100 teaching professional, Krista Dunton, Berkeley Hall, South Carolina. It is subject to availability and expires on December 31st. A one-hour private golf lesson from Krista Dunton, value of $150.
Amazing. She's in the top 100. That's saying something.
That is. That is. Here's a great item. Wendy, my wife, she might want to look at this one. C-259. It's Ladies Night Out.
Whoops.
An evening at the Bombores Grill on Hilton Head Island, including three social plates, one bottle of wine, and four pottery pieces pre-selected from the Art Cafe to paint.
Yeah, and a chance to get rid of you for an evening.
That's right. Yeah, that's definitely a positive.
That was where the whoops came from.
This does require reservations. It expires on 12/31 of this year. A value of $176. Ladies Night Out by Bombores Grill.
Hey, here's a great item. Another former Rotarian, Russ Keith, has contributed once again for his gun range out in Hardyville. It's a one-year membership to the Dos Lopes Gun Range. Russ, I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly.
Dos Lopes.
Dos Lopes. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Not for sure. I speak German. That's fancy. So you must join the NRA, however. That would be a Russ Keep requirement, I'm sure. New members only, expires 12/31/2017, value of $300.
All right, our next item is C265. This is the James the Butler tray table.
James.
We've got him here, too.
James is looking good.
Good-looking guy.
He's right here.
All right.
The Bombay Company has offered this unique table in 1992, and it's still in excellent shape. And this has a value of $185. Your chance to have James the Butler right there in your home. This is donated from St. Francis Thrift Shop.
We have some great thrift shops on Hilton Head Island.
We sure do.
And the majority of them, the funds go to fund charitable causes. So thank you. I think that's the second item that they've provided to us this year. This item, C322, is driver credit with fitting. Okay? Now, this doesn't deal with an automotive thing. It's fitting and credit toward a PXG driver from Swing Fit on Hilton Head Island. It cannot be combined with any offer or gift certificate. It does expire on March 1st of 2018, so you do have some time. And it's a value of $500 brought to you by Swing Fit.
Okay, the next item up for bid is item C339, La Spa, $75, a $75 gift certificate to La Spa. It expires August 10th, 2017 at the value of $100. That's interesting, a $75 gift certificate. What have you? It's from La Spa, the donor. Thank you.
Well, here's another great item. This is C7087 from the Owners Club at Hilton Head. This is a seven-night stay in a three-bedroom, three-bath luxury vacation ownership property, the Owners Club on Hilton Head. You've got access to the clubhouse and all the amenities there. This doesn't include the housekeeping fee of $204, but could be a great deal for you. It is subject to availability, and it has a value of $1,554. This is from the Owners Club at Hilton Head.
Another great item that they've been a long time.
Yep, they sure have.
Donor to the auction. Item C7113 in the Fidelity Investments segment. This is by City Electric Supply. We've got a Cabana 42-inch outdoor ceiling fan. Expires April 1st of this year. Again, $89.
So our next item up for bid is item C7119. It's the last item in this interval. It's a power wash. We can all use that. We've got all the pollen gum. It's going to need to be cleaned up. Home power wash by R Cleaning, Hilton Head, South Carolina. Standard home size. Larger homes will be charged extra. Expires 12/31/2017. Valued $300. R Cleaning.
All right, we're going to be back with more of the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction. Some more great items to auction off. Stay with us. We'll be right back.
Hello, my name is Jennifer DeHart. I'm the branch manager of the Fidelity Investments office here on Hilton Head Island. As most of you know, Fidelity Investments is committed to helping our clients achieve their financial goals. But we are also dedicated to helping the local community in which we do business. My husband and I moved here about 3 years ago with our two young boys and immediately fell in love with Hilton Head Island. It is an amazing place to raise children. What makes this place particularly special are the people here. And we saw that after Hurricane Matthew, everybody pulling together in the local community to make sure our neighbors were taken care of. That's why I'm so proud to work for a company like Fidelity Investments that believes that supporting the local community is very important, and that we're able to support organizations like Van Landingham Rotary during their 23rd annual auction and be able to give back to the First Tee, the Sandbox Children's Museum, and the folks that were harmed during the hurricane this year. So thank you to everybody out there that's bidding, as well as the other sponsors that makes this possible. And don't forget, bid high and bid often.
Honda President's Day sales event is here with great deals on the 2017 Honda Civic and 2017 Honda Accord. Celebrate KBB.com's 2016 Best Value brand at the Honda President's Day sales event, happening now at your Honda dealer.
All right, come on, it's time to go.
Getting more for your money
is simpler than you might think. When you shop at Kroger, you get low prices throughout the store. Weekly specials, great value from our quality brands, digital coupons, and even fuel points to help you save at the pump. No spin, just savings.
Take home Del Monte Mag Cantaloupes for $1.48 each, and select varieties of Kroger apple juice or 10 for $10. Fresh food, low prices at Kroger.
We're celebrating President's Day all month long at Dan Baden Chevrolet Cadillac. Buy a new Silverado and take $12,000 off. That's 12,000 George Washingtons. Or get 0% for 60 months on all remaining 2016s. That's right, no interest for 5 years. Find new roads to Dan Baden Chevrolet Cadillac today on Abercorn Street in Savannah.
Simply stated, Wood and Partners' mission is to create great places.
And welcome back, everyone, to the 23rd Annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction. This segment sponsored by Parker Design Group Architects, an architectural studio with the goal to create homes and buildings that are timeless, innovative, sustainable, and memorable. And also by Wood and Partners, Inc. Simply stated, Wood and Partners' mission is to create some great places. All right, we've got more great items to auction off, so take it away.
The first item in segment D, D9, is some more great golf. Great golf in this auction all across Hilton Head, Lowcountry, and even down in Jacksonville. But item D9 is Wexford Golf for four, including carts, on the Arnold Palmer Signature Course at Wexford Plantation on Hilton Head. There are some restrictions. It's not valid on weekends or in March, April, October, or November. It is subject to availability. Tee times not available earlier than 1 week in advance. Rounds cannot be divided. In other words, one foursome has to go at one time. It expires on 12/31 of 17. This is a $740 value. Private, exclusive. You know, you just can't get on here. And it's provided by Wexford Plantation. Thank you, Wexford.
Beautiful golf course. Our next item up for auction is D3, full card detail. As we mentioned earlier, on Hilton Head Island, with all the pollen and so forth that we pick up every spring, this is something that's really needed. Detail included for any coupe, sedan, crossover, pickup truck, or SUV from Carolina Volvo, Bluffton, South Carolina, subject to availability. No other vehicles considered. No vehicles larger than a Volvo XC90. It expires 12/31/2017. Value is $169 from Carolina Volvo.
All right, next item is D33, and this is a Charleston getaway, a three-night stay in a two-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath townhouse. Available Sunday through Wednesday. It's in the French Quarter there in downtown Charleston. No holidays, and it is subject to availability. Reservations do need to be made through the owner. This expires on March 1st of 2018. Has a value of $1,192. We want to thank Huntley and Highsmith for donating this Charleston getaway.
And this is Sonny Huntley, Joe Highsmith, members of the Rotary Club Van Landingham, and it's a very, very nice, well-located property. You will have a great time.
Right on East Bay, across from one of my favorite restaurants there, Snobs, simply north of the Broad.
Ah. Item D41, some more great golf. Dolphin Head Golf for four, including carts at the Dolphin Head Golf Club and Hilton Head Plantation. It is not valid again. March, April, and October. I think you see a pattern here with the golf. Other restrictions may apply. Expires the end of December. $435. Again, we really appreciate the sponsorship here by Brown Golf Management.
Very good. He's part of the pattern there, Bruce. Item D0046, Zoom Whitening. A 1.5 hour to 2 hour session to whiten teeth up to 5 shades lighter in the office. Pre-exam, no charge. Teeth should be in overall good health. By appointment only, this is Hilton Head Dental Team. Value $550, expires 12/31/2017.
All right, our next item is D55. This is for a roof cleaning and inspection. It'll blow off all the loose debris and do a full roof inspection on your house. This is from Pana Roofing. Hilton Head Island.
That's correct.
The roof must be less than 15 years old, and it does not include soft washing, removing stains, or gutter cleaning. Again, it has a value of $450, expires on January 1st of 2018, and we want to thank German Batista?
Yeah.
Or is it G-Silent?
Herman.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks, Herman. Some more advertising from Pink Magazine, item D56. It is a one-third page advertisement in Pink Magazine for one issue of your choice from March of 2017 through December. Graphic design is included. It's one issue only. Expires at the end of this year. A value of $700. Pink Magazine.
All right. Item D79, Heritage Library Membership. A premier membership to the Heritage Library to research genealogy, websites, and classes. Discounted rates on classes and programs, Hilton Head Island. Subject to availability, value $85, Heritage Library.
Next item is D90. This is for a carpet or upholstery cleaning, a $150 gift certificate towards carpet or upholstery cleaning from Mighty Mac Carpet Cleaning on Hilton Head Island. Southern Beaufort County only. This expires on December 1st, 2017. Has a value again, $150 from Mighty Mac.
Item D142 in the Parker Design Group and Wooden Partners segment is a photography lesson. This is a one-hour photography lesson with Thomas Love of TR Media World, Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. You must have a DSLR camera. It does expire at the end of August of 2017. A $300 value by Thomas Love.
That would be a digital single-lens reflex camera.
Glad you know that.
Yeah. Well, that's important because the point and shoot.
But you didn't know what BW meant.
No, I still don't.
Okay.
Not sure anymore. So, next item, D167 Gullah Heritage Trail Tour. A tour for four people traveling through the Native Island neighborhoods on Hilton Head Island, led by a member of a 12-person family that can trace their roots back to the early 1800s on the island. Subject availability, reservations required through Dr. Emery Campbell, departs from the Coastal Discovery Museum, has a value of $140, 12/31/2017, Gullah Heritage Trail Tour.
Right, next item, D228. This is for a Napoleon gas grill, the Triumph 410 on-cart model propane gas grill from Palmetto Gas in Ridgeland, South Carolina. You do need to pick it up there at their location in Ridgeland on Argent Boulevard. And it has a value of $599, a Napoleon gas grill from Palmetto Gas.
Item D250, private golf lesson, a one-hour private golf lesson with Krista Dunton, Berkeley Hall Club in Bluffton, South Carolina, one of USA's top 100 teaching professionals. It is subject to availability. It expires the end of this year. $150 value by Krista Dunton.
Next item D252, a historic Savannah tour. One on-off tour of the largest urban national historic district in the United States. I did not know that. That's interesting. Or two 90-minute tour history of historic Savannah from Old Savannah Tours. Savannah, Georgia, of course, value $104. That's a great way to go. You can get on and off the bus and see beautiful Savannah.
All right, our next item, one of the unique competitions that takes place here on Hilton Head. This is item D254. This is two tickets to the Hilton Head Symphony Orchestra International Piano Competition. Five finalists will play with the Hilton Head Symphony Orchestra March 11, 2017 at 7 p.m. This will be held in the First Presbyterian Church on Hilton Head and has a value of $100 thanks to our donor, the Hilton Head Symphony Orchestra.
We're truly blessed to have a world-class symphony orchestra here.
We certainly are. The winner, last year's winner, actually was the soloist in the last concert that was performed at the First Pres Church this past month.
Awesome. Item D86, we have an Ace Hardware $100 gift certificate. It does expire 12/31 of this year. Donated by, again, Ace Hardware of Hilton Head Island.
Okay, this is a great, great venue. D287 is the item number, Harbortown Yacht Club, two nights. A two-night stay at the Harbortown Yacht Club, including departure cleaning fee, with discounts on nightly cruises and golf. Amenities include tennis access to the Harbor Town Pool, include tennis access to the Harbor Town Pool and Sea Pines Beach Club. Reservations required, subject to availability, not valid on holidays or the Heritage Week. The value is $500, expires February 28, 2018. Harbor Town Yacht Club.
All right, next item, D289, Island Medical Spa Services, a $100 gift certificate toward spa services from Island Medical Spa at Hilton Head Island or their Bluffton, South Carolina location. You do need to call for appointment. It is subject to availability. And again, this is a $100 value from Island Medical Spa.
How about some firewood? Item D330, one bundle, a large bundle of firewood from Jones Brothers Tree Surgeons, Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. It must be picked up unless other arrangements are made with them. You can contact them. It does expire at the end of this year, $120 value by Jones Brothers Tree Surgeons.
You think they might have a little excess supply of that this year?
Yeah, they may.
Okay. Item D333, Zipline for Two. A two-hour tour for two people from Zipline Hilton Head. That's down over there by Broad Creek Marina. Reservations required, subject to availability. Restrictions and blackout dates apply. Gratuity not included. The certificate expires December 15th, 2018. Value $178. That's quite a thrill if you've never done it before.
Mm-hmm. All right. Next item is D340. This is for a Chloe handbag. A Chloe crossbody handbag from the Porcupine on Hilton Head Island, South Carolina.
I think, Brian, we have that over there.
I have that. This would look good on you, Bruce. Here.
Yeah, here, sure. I'd be happy to.
If it looks good on Bruce, imagine
really?
How good it would look on your wife.
Yep. Yes, exactly.
This has a value of $395, a Chloe handbag donated from the Porcupine.
They've been long-term auction donors as well. Thank you, Porcupine. All right. Moving right over to me, I dropped my information. How about some golf instruction? Item D341, package of private 90-minute sessions in an introduction to the Academy by Jeff Pikus, Excel and Enjoy Golf Academy, Hilton Head Island. Subject to availability, must complete within 3 months of the start date. Expires January 31st, 2017, a value of $100.
All right, and once again, Brian, tell people how they can make that payment and pick these items up.
Sure will. The payment and item pickup delivery is as follows. Winning bidders will be notified by email immediately upon the closing of the auction and provided a secure link to process credit card payment. Upon confirmation of payment, any gift certificates will be mailed to the winner bidder at no additional charge. Shipping can be arranged at the bidder's expense. Tangible items will be available for pickup on Monday, February 27th through Wednesday, March 1st from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Pickup information will be included in your winner bidder email, so you'll have all that instruction at that time.
We've got some incredible items to auction off.
We've got a wide range of auction items. We've got an Indy 500 package, Masters package, trip to Alaska, the Kentucky Derby, Italy, Sonoma, Alberta, Canada, and African Safari.
Wow.
So that as well as Laurel Farm Getaway, some more Hilton Head Island accommodations, golf, restaurants, an RBC Heritage flag signed by Jim Furyk. Again, a week in Italy for four and the Masters tickets and Kentucky Derby. So a lot more coming to you on this auction.
All right, don't go away. We've got a lot more great items to auction off. You're watching the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction coming to you from Hilton Head Island.
Last year, the Boys and Girls Club celebrated their 25th anniversary here on Hilton Head. And we looked back and thought about those original days when we started in Sandalwood Apartments and then finally, several years later, had the opportunity to have the dream of a facility. And that all really came about because of Van Landingham's commitment. They were the lead organization that stepped forward and said, we're going to purchase land to help fulfill this dream. And so, boy, we really, when I think about it, owe our entire facility to what Van Landingham did.
Parker Design Group Architects, an architectural studio with a goal to create homes and buildings that are timeless, innovative, sustainable, and memorable.
And I would put Gamble Funeral Service above all of them. We can adjust and change to the families and the situations without having to go through a corporate office. And it shows, and it pays off too in the long run, I think. People see the difference.
I have a really important piece of advice for you. Sometimes we find, for whatever reason, that another law firm decided not to accept your case. Financial inability, not enough expertise with your type of case, or they just didn't see what we see. If you've heard no, we may say yes. A different set of eyes may give your claim a very different result. Let us help. Morgan & Morgan, ForThePeople.com.
When it comes to hospice care, there's a certain level of dignity that only family can provide. Pruitt Health Hospice is family-owned. We work with patients and families to create end-of-life care plans that are tailored to each patient's specific needs. Our clinical team is available 24 hours a day. We serve with experience, professionalism, and respect.
I love hospice. I know. I'm the best.
Oh, yes.
Pruitt Health Hospice, committed to caring.
The most important part of what we do is service to families. We help them and guide them in their most trying of times. And we live here, we work here, and we're part of the community. More families choose Gamble Funeral Service because of the service given to other families.
Palmetto Electric Cooperative is a nonprofit electrical distribution utility that is owned by the members it serves.
Welcome back, everyone, to the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction, coming to you from the Boys and Girls Club on Hilton Head Island, sponsored by the Palmetto Electric Cooperative, a nonprofit electrical distribution utility that is owned by the members that it served. All right, more great items to get to. Start us out, dude.
How about some comedy magic?
How about it?
Comedy magic for four, item E22 in the Palmetto Electric segment. Four VIP admissions with front row seating at Comedy Magic Cabaret. Does expire December 20th of this year. A value of $104. Comedy Magic Cabaret, located on Hilton Head Island, South Island Square.
Well, Bruce, you and I are more familiar with this next item up for bid.
We certainly are. Yeah. We can attest to how nice it is.
We have for years been going up with Sonny Huntley, a member of our club and a member of our little group. We've been visiting the farm up in Hot Springs or near Hot Springs, North Carolina for, I don't know, years and years. It's a wonderful, wonderful trip. You don't want to miss it. A one-week stay in a five-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath cottage near Hot Springs in Madison County, 45 minutes from Asheville, and we always make the trip to Asheville, 15 minutes from Hot Springs where they've got some great baths and massage therapy. 60 acres with trout stream and open fields for fly fishing, hiking, and the French Broad water activities, kayaking, etc. Subject to availability, no holidays, 10-person limit. Call owner to arrange booking. The value is $1,500, and as mentioned earlier, that would be Sonny Huntley, current member, Joe Highsmith, a past member of the Van Landingham Rotary Club.
Such a beautiful area.
Very rustic farmhouse, big, nice
huge
stone, stacked stone fireplace, wonderful place.
All right, our next item is E118. This is for a model 785P extend and climb ladder. Great ladder, has a value of $322. This was donated to us from an anonymous donor, so your chance to pick up a model 785P extend and climb ladder. That is item number E118.
It's got a 20-foot reach, too.
I'm going to tell you, I don't know much about this next item, except my wife always says, I'll be back. I'm going to have my nails done. So this is item E129 from All About Me Salon, nail services and a pedicure. It is a shellac manicure with Rachel and a spa pedicure with Becky at All About Me on Hilton Head Island. Gratuity is not included. It expires at the end of February 2018 with a value of $95 by Rachel and Becky at All About Me Salon.
So continuing with the Palmetto Electric sponsored e-segment, and Mike, I should add here that the marketing director for Palmetto Electric is Kristen in our club. She is with us today, and we thank Palmetto Electric. They've been a long-time supporter, I think, from the very beginning. E-154 is the Sister Act. Two tickets to the Art Center's production of Sister Act, April 26th through 29th, Wednesday through Saturday, 8 p.m., or April 30th, Sunday at 2 p.m. So it expires April 30th, 2018. The value is $110. I don't know how it would expire in 2018 when the dates are 2017. So let's correct that one. This would be the Art Center of Coastal Carolina.
Great shows. Great shows.
Wonderful venue.
All right. Next item is E-162. This is for a substance abuse consultation. It's a professional one-hour confidential session for an individual by Beryl Title, Awakening Counsel Services of Hilton Head. If you're concerned or questioning whether you or a loved one might have an alcohol or substance abuse problem, professional service like this could definitely help out. And this is for a one-hour confidential session. It has a value of $125, and it expires on May 1st of 2017. This is donated from Body, Mind, and Soul Therapy.
Mm-hmm. Some golf instruction, item E-164, Berkeley Hall Golf Lessons with Adam Kushner, Berkeley Hall Head Pro in Bluffton, South Carolina. It's subject to availability. You must have appropriate dress. Expires at the end of this year, 12/31. A value of $100 provided by Adam Kushner and Berkeley Hall.
Okay, here we go with the next item, E-188, a cut and style with deep conditioning treatment from Fifth Avenue. The value is $85. It expires February 1st, 2018.
All right, our next item is E-192, and this is for a custom-made golf club. It's for a, I hope I'm pronouncing this right, an in-a-zone chipper, an 8-iron loft. It has a value of $80. Tom Reimers was nice enough to donate that golf club.
You've ever been in a zone?
Not very often.
Yeah. Me neither, especially on the golf course. Vine, a second contribution here, item E-208, a $200 gift certificate to Vine Bistro and Wine Bar, located on North Forest Beach Drive in Hilton Head Island. It's an intimate Greenwich Village-style restaurant where Chef Oliver Elaine offers a wonderful menu inspired by Napa and the Sonoma Valleys. Reservations are needed. It expires December 31st of this year. $200 provided by Vine.
Next item up for bid is E-226 LP Gas. 250 gallons of LP gas from Palmetto Gas, Ridgeland, South Carolina. Includes delivery fees Monday through Friday availability. You must have a gas tank. Palmetto gas tanks only. They can only fill a Palmetto gas. They couldn't fill one of the other brands like Suburban.
So you must be a Palmetto gas customer.
You have to be a Palmetto gas customer, exactly. But this is one heck of a value. $700 is the value. Everybody pretty much needs liquid propane gas. Not everyone, but a lot of people.
All right, next item, E-231. This is for residential attorney fees. Attorney fees for residential purchase, refinance, or sale from the law office of William M. Foyles on Hilton Head. This does not include a title search or title insurance. It's the attorney fees only. It expires on December 31st. This has a value of $750 from the law offices of William M. Foyles.
Great guy.
Got some more great golf. Arcadian Shores Golf Club in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Golf for four, including carts and greens fees. Item E-241 of the Palmetto Electric segment. It does expire at the end of September of 2017. Subject to availability, a value of $200, Arcadian Shores Golf Club.
So our next item up for bid is from the Sonesta Resort Hotel. It's a two-night stay. It includes resort fee and tax. It's available Sunday through Thursday, subject to availability based on occupancy. Expires March 1st, 2018. The value is $600. It's a great resort, great hotel. Everyone would enjoy it.
Item number E-325, an eye exam and refraction, a comprehensive eye exam and refraction with Dr. Trey Bishop from Bishop Eye Associates on Hilton Head Island. It is subject to availability. It expires on December 31st. This has a value of $180 from Bishop Eye Associates.
Bluffton, as they say, is a state of mind, and Eccentricities is one of those interesting boutiques that dot the landscape in Bluffton, South Carolina. Item E-354 is a $100 gift certificate to Eccentricities, expiring at the end of this year. $100, Eccentricities, Bluffton.
So our next item is some artwork from the Celia G. Photography. It's a 14 by 11 print of scenic Hilton Head, not to be resold or reproduced. It expires April 1st, 2017, has a value of $100.
Right, E477, private group tasting at the Oilery. This expires on December 31st, has a value of $150, a private group tasting at the Oilery.
Here's a big item, one of the many, first of many big package items that we do have. Item 544, it's a vacation for two aboard Royal Caribbean to Alaska for 7 nights.
Wow.
Drink in the splendor of the seas as you make your way along the Alaskan coast, in and out of passages, past fjords and miles of wilderness. From the breathtaking sights of the Hubbard Glacier to the pioneering spirit of Juneau, the gold rush spirit of Skagway, and the totem poles of Ketchikan, Royal Caribbean's Alaska is as rustic and romantic as one could ever imagine. Again, with ports such as Seattle, Victoria, British Columbia, Royal Caribbean showcases the quintessential character of the Pacific Northwest. Visit the auction websites for the complete terms and conditions of this fantastic item. It expires February 28th of 2018, and that's a $6,000 value.
Wow.
And just one of the most beautiful places in the world, too.
So. Haven't been, but everybody raves about it. So.
That was the... Nope, do we have... I'm sorry, we do. It appears we have one other item.
Yes, we do. It's item E7086.
A couple more items.
It's the golf bag right in front of me. It's a Callaway bag. It's a cart bag. It's a good-looking bag, and if you're going to take that golf lesson and play some golf with us, you might want this, too. It has a value of $150, donated by the first tee.
All right, some more golf. This is E7093, Spring Island Golf for four. Round of golf, including carts, for four at Old Tabby Links on Spring Island. It expires on December 31st of this year. Value of $800. This is donated from Spring Island Golf.
Again, very, very exclusive golf course. Wonderful place. Item E7122 is some carpet cleaning. Carpet cleaning gift basket. It includes carpet cleaning for five rooms, one hall, a bottle of Home Pro Spotter, and other items brought to you by Rainbow International. You must mention the certificate at the time of scheduling and present it prior to the cleaning commencing. Expires 2/28/18, a $225 value, Rainbow International.
All right, and a lot more great items still ahead, too.
We sure do. We've still got that week in Italy for four. Tickets for the Yacht Hop and Wine and Food Festival tickets. That Yacht Hop is always a big event. The Kentucky Derby, I have been, and it is a ball, and so much more.
Yeah, and really easy to make that bid.
Yeah, certainly. VLRauction.com, or give us a phone call at the phone number on the bottom of the screen. The website will tell you, give you everything you need to know.
Some great deals, and it all goes for a great cause, the Van Landingham Rotary Auction, 23rd annual. We're going to be right back with more just right after this.
Comet Electric, being a cooperative, we have a vision and a mission as being members of the community and supporting the community. We all live here. Every one of our employees are local. And if the community thrives, we thrive as a company. Being committed to the community is the foremost of Palmetto Electric, and we're glad to be a partner in this program. Anything we can do to help support any kind of organization that's raising funds to get better lives out there for our members, we're all behind.
TD Bank, America's most convenient bank, is one of the 10 largest banks in the U.S., with over 25,000 employees and deep roots in the community, dating back more than 150 years. TD Bank offers a broad array of retail, small business, and commercial banking products and services to more than 8.9 million customers through our extensive network of more than 1,275 retail stores throughout the Northeast, Mid-Atlantic, Metro D.C., the Carolinas, and Florida.
From the field to the factory, our community is important to us. Every day, we are reminded just how special Vidalia and surrounding areas are. The Law Office of Maddox and Hart has a passion to make sure everyone has a fighting chance to get back to normal after an accident. Maddox and Hart are aggressive personal injury lawyers. Call and you'll speak with Tina Maddox or Malone Hart. They're here to help you deal with insurance companies and medical providers. Maddox and Hart, helping accident victims and families get the very best they deserve.
It's just a few steps. For tradition, for innovation, a few steps so we can all stay connected and live better lives. And just a few steps for all the Touchstone Energy Cooperative members who got us here. Learn more about the power of your co-op membership.
We are your South Carolina and Georgia Touchstone Energy Cooperatives.
The President's Day Sale at Ashley Home Store ends Monday with savings up to 50% store-wide. And your choice of complete room packages at amazing savings. Your choice, 5-piece dining room for just $3.99. Your choice, 5-piece living room, all for just $8.99. And this 5-piece bedroom in two colors, all for just $5.99. Or get 5 years no interest. And for a limited time, get 8 years no interest on mattresses from Tempur-Pedic and Serta Eye Comfort. The President's Day Sale ends Monday. Ashley Home Store. This is home. Shop now at ashleyhomestore.com.
Callan Insurance Services, local knowledge for protecting your most important assets.
Welcome back to the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction, coming to you from the Boys and Girls Club on Hilton Head Island. It's presented by TD Banks. We do want to thank our sponsors for this segment, Callan Insurance Services, local knowledge for protecting your most important assets, and Finger, Melnick & Brooks PA, a multifaceted full-service law firm located on Hilton Head. It boasts a roster of highly talented and widely diversified legal professionals. All right, we've had a lot of great items so far and many more to come, so let's get it started.
All right, Russ. Item F2, some dental care provided by Elizabeth Galloway, DDS, located in Palmetto Business Park. It's a $100 gift certificate towards services. Expires 12/31/17. Again, $100, Elizabeth Galloway, DDS.
Another super value for you on F5 Lawton Stables Trail Ride. It's 2 one-hour trail rides through beautiful Sea Pines Nature Preserve. Reservations are required. You must be 8 years or older. The value is $120. That's Lawton Stables in Sea Pines.
Sounds like a lot of fun.
It is a great thing to do with your grandkids or where you want.
All right, F11. This is a look at London by Richard Bryant. Here it is right here. This is Richard Bryant's beautiful and heavy 12-by-16-inch book of spectacular photographs. It's a fitting love letter to London, a city with unparalleled history and a tangible soul. It has a value of $100. Again, this donated by the Wexford Foundation. A look at London by Richard Bryant.
How about a gym membership brought to you by Breakthrough Fitness? It's a 3-month gym membership at Breakthrough Fitness Center on the south end of Hilton Head Island. It expires December of 2017, $130 value. Get in shape at Breakthrough Fitness.
Very popular fitness center. Next item, F15 RBC Heritage Flag, signed by none other than Jim Furyk. Rare opportunity to obtain an RBC Heritage Flag. There it is. Suitable for framing. Signed by, you understand that, don't you, Lee?
Yes, I do. Suitable for framing.
Signed by 2-time Heritage winner, past U.S. Open champion, 2010 FedEx champion, 17 times PGA Tour winner, 7 times President's Cup, and 9 times U.S. Ryder Cup player, Mr. Jim Furyk. Non-transferable, non-refundable, expires April 1, 2017. Value $250. The Heritage Classic Foundation is the donor.
All right, this next item is really something. F49, this is a week in Italy for four. And I wish I had read this ahead of time so I could make sure I get these pronunciations right. But it's nestled in the lovely hilltop town of Todi in Umbria.
Correct.
With its historic buildings and medieval square and friendly ambience. A unique 2-bedroom villa apartment. It's at your disposal for 1 week. Todi is about an hour and a half drive from Rome and within easy driving distance of the lovely town of Orvieto, Assisi, Perugia, and Spoleto. So
very good.
Close enough, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Travel's excluded. Of course, you got to get there on your own. The dates available by arrangement with owner, utilities, cleaning taxes, and management fees are included in this. This has a value of $2,500. Again, a week in Italy for four. Your chance to bid on it right now.
Wow.
Donated by Robert and Janina Cushman.
And again, that is a local Hilton Head couple who have this home in Italy. I believe they live in Wexford.
Yep.
And they've
yep.
donated it to the auction to help us raise funds for probably at least the last 10 years.
And it has
Thank
received
you so much.
Rave reviews every time.
That's right.
What a wonderful trip that would make for someone.
It would. Here's another item, F64, some local accommodations, not in Italy, but 1 week in a Sea Pines villa. This is a two-bedroom swallowtail villa located on Heron Point's signature hole, centrally located in Sea Pines Plantation on Hilton Head Island. Full kitchen, laundry, dining room and deck, pool and hot tub. Now this is available specific week. It's 4 p.m. on August 5th of this year through 10 a.m. on August 12th only. A lot of time in advance. You could block this out. It expires, obviously, at the end of that period of time. It has a $1,200 value, and it's provided by the Ridge Group, Keller Williams Realty. Tim Ridge, president of Van Lanningham Rotary Club.
The current president, you betcha. Item F66, kitchen and bath design services. A lot of folks do renovations here on the island. This would be a great opportunity for somebody. It has a value of $500. 10 hours of design and or consulting services, plus an additional 10% off any products or services thereafter from Low Country Kitchen and Bath. Expires 12/31/2017.
All right, chance to get that golf game in better shape. A 30-minute private lesson with acclaimed golf professional and director John Farrell at Harbor Town, the Sea Pines Resort. It is subject to availability. It expires on February 1st, 2018. Has a value of $80, a private golf lesson from John Farrell at Harbor Town. And again, we want to thank the Sea Pines Resort for that donation.
Great guy and super, super instructor.
Our next item is right down here in front of me. This is a Regions Bank Beach Cruiser, item F145. It is a lime green beach cruiser, also known as the Big Green Bike, provided to you from Regions Bank here on Hilton Head Island. Must be picked up and or shipped at your expense, a $200 value. Provided by Regions Bank.
And it has an audible feature, too.
Wait a minute, the audible feature. Here we go. Takes a lot of talent to do that,
folks.
Yeah,
well, that's why you're doing it, Bruce. The next item up for bid is the famous Yacht Hop on Hilton Head Island. That'll be down at Harbor Town. Two tickets to the Yacht Hop, September 17th, 2017, benefiting the hospice care of the Lowcountry and the Harbor Town Yacht Basin. Must prearrange tickets for will call. It expires, of course, September 17th, 2017. Has a value of $250, and the donor is the hospice care of the local.
Tell them a little about what that is.
Well, what you get to do is, thank you, it's you buy tickets, and there's the fabulous boats all lined up around the marina there, and there'll be beverages of all kinds served along with some great appetizers and such, and perhaps more, lots of music, a lot of festivities. You'll see a lot of your friends and meet new friends.
Right, sounds like a lot of fun. Here's your chance to get on one of the most exclusive golf courses. This is a Hague Point Golf for Four. Golf for Four at Hague Point on Dufusky Island. It includes green fees, carts, and the practice facility. A fabulous one-of-a-kind 20-hole Reese Jones signature course. It is closed on Mondays, and reservations are required. It's subject to availability. And there are some blackout dates that may apply. There is also a $15 per person round trip ferry transportation that's not included. Expires on February 8th of 2018. Has a value of $800 from the Hague Point Club.
That's an all-day trip, and that's a lot of fun. We've done it before, Bruce. Been over
yeah, there. And you depart embark from the south end of Hilton Head mm-hmm. down and mm-hmm. off of. Off of Pownell Bay Road. Again, some more tree service. I know you might, if you have a leaner left in your yard, $500 you can use toward that. It's provided by Leonard Mink Tree Services. It does not include any stump grinding. And again, a value of $500 expires at 12/31 of 2017.
Well, Krista Dunton has quite a reputation, as she is rated as in the top 100 of teaching professionals in the United States. And she offers a one-hour private golf lesson. It expires 12/31/2017, has a value of $150, and that would be out at Berkeley Hall, which is a super golf course as well.
All right, next item is F-258. This is for a seagrass area rug, 5x7 area rug from Dodgson Interiors on Hilton Head. No exchanges, and has a value, again, of $250, thanks to Dodgson Interiors, a 5x7 area rug.
Item F-268 is a Belfair golf lesson provided by Blake Thomas, PGA instructor at the Belfair Learning Center in Bluffton. You need to call to schedule. It is subject to availability. It expires on December 31st. $125 value by Blake Thomas in Belfair.
Item F-327 is a family photo session in Savannah with Christy Hill Photography. Family photo session with some print credit having a value of $350. Does have an expiration date of into next year at March 1st, 2018.
This is another one of our big items, the F540, the 2017 Kentucky Derby at Churchill Downs with first floor grandstand tickets. Now,
wow.
Of course, the Derby, you know, best known horse race in North America, takes place on the first Saturday in May. It attracts the top 3-year-olds from all over the country. It's known as the most exciting 2 minutes in all of sports.
Right.
And this package includes 4 days, 3 nights hotel accommodations from Thursday, May 4th until Sunday, May 7th at the Marriott Griffin Gate Resort in Lexington, Kentucky. A local Kentucky horse farm tour on Friday. 2 premium first floor grandstand tickets between the 1/8 and 1/16th pole just before the finish line,
wow.
Round trip airport, and event transfers and more. And, well, just an incredible package there. You can visit the auction website for complete terms and conditions on this item, but, boy, that would make some kind of a trip, huh?
Has a value of $8,000.
Wow.
And, of course, it would expire appropriately in May 7th, 2017.
Right.
So it would, I've been there myself. I know that where those seats are. They're fabulous seats.
The land of mint juleps,
yeah.
And bourbon.
And wild hats.
And wild hats. Very good.
Bring yours, Bruce.
All right. I need one. Item F-7130 is an executive chair. It's an old hickory tannery rolling executive chair, a Senate model.
Wow.
Finest quality of leather made anywhere in the world today. It's one of a kind, made for the blue companies. It expires, so you got to pick it up or ship it. Value of $1,999 provided by the blue companies.
Okay, so we have item F-7178. It's an Iron Pig Oyster Knife Set. So it's one set of 4 custom forged oyster knives, which doubles as bottle openers from Iron Pig's Grill, Hilton Head, South Carolina. Shipping expense responsibility of winning bidder or pickup at the facility. 2-week minimum construction period. April 1st, 2017 is the expiration. Has a value of $100. The donor, Iron Pig Grills.
Yeah, these are finished and we will have them. Kevin Wallace.
Yeah,
great.
Yeah.
Works of art.
Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. I've seen them before. They're, of course, his grills are unbelievable as well.
All right, next item is F-7181. This is for some legal services. Very important, of course, to have a will, and this gives you preparation of 3 legal documents under South Carolina law, simple will, durable power of attorney, health care power of attorney. Each document for a married couple or non-married single includes the filing fee for power of attorney. Does need to be used by an expiration date, appointment required. So there are some. It is subject to some availability based on the lawyer's schedule, but it has a value of $750. This is from Russell P. Patterson, PA.
Russell's been with us for many years. That's it for segment F. We do have some other items coming up soon. The African Photographic Safari, a trip for 2 to Alberta, Canada, and tickets to the A Night on the Sound, accommodations, low country golf, restaurants, so much more. And don't forget, over 150 items online, strictly online, that will close out at the end of this televised auction.
All right, we'll be back with more of the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction.
The relationship with Van Lanning and Rotary Club has been very exciting over the years. They've really stepped up and helped us in many youth programs, especially in youth athletics, and then also just kind of helping us in general with our general scholarship fund. As you know, every year we give away over $270,000 in scholarships, and some of that's through to youth sports programs. So without their help, we wouldn't be able to do that. And just kind of having that back support from this Rotary Club has meant so much to us over the years, and the relationship, the people in the club are just so wonderful and so giving, and just a small community relationship with them is excellent.
Finger, Melnick & Brooks PA is a multifaceted, full-service law firm located on Hilton Head Island, South Carolina, that boasts a roster of highly talented and widely diversified legal professionals.
I was born and raised here in Georgia, attended Morehouse College, and then law school in New York City. But I returned here because this is home. Today, my life's work is joining my partners as we seek justice for those who need it most, those injured in accidents or hurt on the job, victims of medical malpractice, and some fighting for disability benefits. And remember this, I'm not just a lawyer, I'm your lawyer. Morgan & Morgan, forthepeople.com.
Most people don't think about windows. Window World does. The fact is, windows have changed a lot. Today, they're a big player in terms of energy efficiency. Innovation is built in. In fact, your choices in beauty, color, efficiency, and fun have never been more plentiful. And Window World imports their windows from exotic places like North Carolina, Pennsylvania, and Arizona. Small world. Window World, simply the best for less.
It's time to take a road trip.
In Alabama, the road and the restaurants are calling. We've elevated barbecue to an art form. A meat masterpiece. Fine dining your thing? National awards are putting us on the map.
Because everything's fresh and local.
And if you like your dinner with a view, well, you can't beat this. Alabama has a road trip with your name on it.
Which one you gonna take?
Destination Vacation is locally owned and specializes in luxury oceanfront and ocean-oriented vacation rentals on Hilton Head Island.
The 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction coming to you from the Boys and Girls Club on Hilton Head Island. The segment sponsored by Destination Vacation. Destination Vacation, locally owned, specializes in luxury oceanfront and ocean-oriented vacation rentals on Hilton Head Island. Let's get it going.
Let's go. Item G31, it's a full car detail brought to you by Carolina Volvo, located in Bluffton. It includes wax, wash wax, vacuum, stain removal, and more on any coupe, sedan, crossover, pickup truck, or SUV from Carolina Volvo, Bluffton. Subject to availability, no other vehicles considered, no vehicles larger than a Volvo XC90, and that's their SUV.
Very good.
$169 value. Carolina Volvo.
Next item, item G38, Eagles Point Golf for Four. Round of golf for four, including carts at Eagles Point Golf Club, expires 12/31/2017, and of course, like most other golf that is auctioned today, not valid March, April, and October. Other restrictions may apply. The value is $260, and once again, Brown Golf Management, we really thank you.
Yeah, golf's pretty good year-round around here, so not going to complain about that. G58, Paul's Opticals, $150 gift certificate toward sun or regular glasses from Paul's Opticals on Hilton Head Island. You do need to use this by July 31st of this year. It has a value, again, of $150 from Paul's Opticals.
Some interior design, and it's a gift certificate for $300 brought to you by Plantation Interiors, Dudley King and Dean Huntley, one of the designers. Dudley King, who owns Plantation Interiors, been providing us with gift certificates since we started this endeavor. G125, it's a $300 gift certificate, which is redeemable for in-stock merchandise only, and they have a very large, beautiful showroom on the south end of Hilton Head Island. It's not valid for any sales items, fabric, wallpaper, labor, design fees, but I think you'll find more than enough with this gift certificate from Plantation Interiors.
Again, Destination Vacation is the interval sponsor that we're currently in. TD Bank being the main presenting sponsor. We continue with item G126, Belfair Golf for Four. Golf for Four and the championship private Tom Fazio Belfair West or East Course includes carts. Tee times after 1 p.m. Blackout dates may apply, subject to availability. Beautiful golf course, has a value of $880. Expires August 15, 2017.
Item G143, Coastal Discovery Museum, a beach walk for 10. They become an expert beachcomber, explore our ever-changing marine environment, learn about living fossils, answer some of the mysteries like why sea turtles dig in the dark. It's subject to availability. It expires on January 12th of next year. Has a value of $120 from Coastal Discovery Museum.
And the Coastal Discovery Museum is one of the beneficiaries of this auction. They were one of our primary beneficiaries a few years ago. We provided the financing, the majority of it, the financing to finish the supervisor's cottage.
The Discovery Lab?
Yeah, the Discovery Lab at the supervisor's cottage. And Coastal Discovery Museum is a great gem on Hilton Head Island.
It certainly is. Thousands of students are run through that museum every year.
G149, auto detailing provided by Hilton Head Lexus. Again, auto detailing and a coffee mug from Hilton Head Lexus, located out on the Auto Mile. Subject to availability, restrictions may apply. Expires December 31st of this year, a value of $210 by Hilton Head Lexus.
Here we go, another opportunity to improve your golf. Item G175, a one-hour golf lesson with Tim Cook, Director of Instruction at the Sea Pines Resort, Hilton Head. He is also one of the most highly regarded young teaching pros in the country, voted number one best young teachers 2001 through 2015 by Golf Digest. Wow. Has a value of $175. Donor, of course, is Tim Cook.
Next item is G193. This is your chance to have a custom-made club. It's a Carbonite Z2 putter. And has a value of $80. Tom Reimers is the donor of that custom-made Carbonite Z2 putter.
And the auction has always had great restaurants and, you know, been great items for us because people go to these restaurants anyway.
Yep.
So they tend to bring a lot of money. This one's no exception. Item G232, it's Jane Bistro and Bar. It's a $100 gift certificate to the Jane Bistro and Bar in Hilton Head Island. Expires the end of this year. Again, $100 by Jane Bistro and Bar.
Okay, well, after you take your golf lesson, you can bid on G256, Island Heritage Golf for Four, at any Island Heritage golf course, which would include Oyster Reef, Shipyard, Port Royal. And those are all good tracks. It expires December 31, 2017, has a value of $540.
Our next item, G263, this is for Terminix Quarterly Pest Service, interior and exterior pest service for your home. This is available in Beaufort, Hampton, and Jasper counties. And they say you can't have any flying insects, but it does have a value of $365, and you need to use it by February 28th of next year, so you've got a year, and the donor is Terminix.
All right, this is difficult for me. I work for South State Bank, but this next item was provided graciously by Atlantic Community Bank, one of our great local community banks here in Hilton Head and Bluffton. It's item G288. It covers a loan application and appraisal package. This means that the bank will cover the cost of the application fee and the cost of the real estate appraisal for any approved home equity line of credit at Atlantic Community Bank, Bluffton, South Carolina. Restrictions may apply, but this is truly, I mean, in a real estate appraisal is at least $450, oh, yeah. Depending on the size of the home. And the application fee expires at the end of this year, a value of $750 by the folks at Atlantic Community Bank.
So our next item, again, more golf. Good stuff. It's a swing fit for $100, item G321. A $100 gift certificate toward any service or merchandise from SwingFit. Cannot be combined with any other offer or gift certificate. It expires March 1st, 2018, has a value of $100.
Next item is G334. This is for a Lariat necklace.
And we have
a model.
All right.
All right.
All right.
A
Things are looking up. Things are looking up.
All right. This is a 48-inch long lariat necklace with a 15 to 20 millimeter Baroque pearls on a black leather necklace from Island Designs by GG. Has a value of $175, would make a fine gift from Island Designs by GG, a lariat necklace.
Yes. Wow.
Great job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, I have to admit, that's the best looking model we've had yet today.
He's been our only other model.
That's right.
So,
Our next item you can see here in front of you, it's a item G337. It's an autographed Devonta Freeman football. Autographed by All-Pro running back Devonta Freeman. It has a certificate of authenticity provided by the NFL Players Association. It was provided by Richard Bertelson, the attorney for the NFL Players Association. It has a value of $325. All you Falcon fans out there, what a great gift.
An amazing running back.
Amazing, amazing running back.
Just fantastic. Hey, the next item up for bid is G345, African Photographic Safari. Wow. 7 days, 6 nights, photographic safari for two, includes all meals and two drives per day on Zululand Rhino Reserve in KwaZulu-Natal by African Spirit Photo Safaris. Can be upgraded. Will assist with arranging other trips. Excludes airfare, additional excursions, beverages, laundry, airport transfers, communications costs, personal shopping. Non-transferable, non-refundable. Subject to availability, it expires 2/26/2019. It has a value of $5,760 from African Spirit Photo Safaris.
Okay, we're back to the bad model again. Okay,
there he is. Okay, this is item G350. It is entitled Bird in Flight. It's a framed photo from the Pink House Gallery on Hilton Head Island and has a value of $175. Beautiful photo there.
Come on, model.
Bird
smile.
In
See
Flight.
Smile from me. There you go.
Value of $175 from the Pink House Gallery.
Nancy, she's wonderful. Her son Dan have been contributors to our auction over the years. We're very grateful for that.
Next item, Bluffton restaurant, a fine restaurant, Poor Richard's. Item G351. Poor Richard's Dinner for Two. Choose from Richard and Allie's fabulous culinary delights. Your taste buds will love the starters, soups, salads, extraordinary entrees, and Allie's desserts. Reservations are required. Alcohol, taxes, and gratuities are not included. It expires at the end of this year. It is a $400 value, and I've been to this restaurant a number of times. It's wonderful.
Wow. You know,
located in Bluffton, Poor Richard's. Thank you, Richard and Allie.
I love the play on words.
Yes, yes. P-O-U-R.
Yeah, right.
Yes, exactly.
That might make you think about something. All right, so item G463, Sweat Fitness Boot Camp. Wow.
That sounds tough.
It does. 1 month unlimited sweat boot camp combines 60 minutes of cardio and strength interval training to burn fat and build lean muscle. I don't know if I could do 60 minutes of that. First time clients only. Expires July 1st, 2017, whichever comes first, me or the certificate. Value $200. Donor, sweat boot camp.
Definitely get you in shape.
Yeah.
Our next item, G541. This is a trip for two to Alberta, Canada. Make the most of the breathtaking landscape in Alberta, Canada for 3 nights at the Fairmont Banff Springs in a junior suite and 3 nights at the Fairmont Chateau Lake Louise in a junior suite with economy class air for two to get there, including a full day adventure experience. You can visit the auction website for complete terms and conditions. This does expire on April 8th of 2018. So you've got over a year to use this. This has a value of $8,000, and this is donated by the Van Landingham Rotary Auction.
Quite a trip.
And wrapping up, segment G, the destination vacation segment, we have another Iron Pig Oyster Knife Set, item G7177. And these are one set of four custom forged oyster knives, which double as bottle openers, provided by Kevin Lawless at Iron Pig's Grill. And he's on Hilton Head Island. The shipping is the expense of the winning bidder, or you can pick them up at the auction. We've gone through that. See the website for all those details. This is a value of $100 and provided by Kevin Lawless of Iron Pig Grills. And they're excellent for, if you've ever been at Oyster Roast, which if you live in this part of the world, you certainly have, great, great knives for that purpose.
Everybody loves them.
Yep.
All right, coming up in the next segment, a Porsche experience in Atlanta, a trip to St. Andrews, fish tickets, and tickets to the Indy 500 and the Indianapolis Colts. There's more to come. The 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction here on WTOC.
Well, historically, this was the supervisor's house on the property, and it was run down. If you look at the old pictures of it, you can see that. And we really needed a space to do our education programs for students here. And so we decided to renovate this to make it a dedicated classroom space where kids could do hands-on learning about the environment, history, and art. And Van Landingham Rotary really helped us start the fundraising campaign with a really big pledge and get this built. Our mission now at the Coastal Discovery Museum is to inspire people to care for the Lowcountry. So to care about all those plants and animals and understand this interaction that humans, plants, animals, and the environment have so that we can preserve it for future generations.
The President's Day mattress sale at Ashley Home Store ends Monday. Save big on an Ashley Sleep mattress with your choice of a bonus power base starting at just $9.99 exclusively at Ashley Home Store. Or save up to $1,000 on select queen mattresses from Beautyrest. Or, for a limited time, get 8 years no interest on mattresses from Tempur-Pedic and Serta iComfort. The President's Day mattress sale ends Monday. Only at America's number one furniture and mattress store, Ashley Home Store. This is home.
WTOC-TV completes a quarterly report on the children's educational and informational programming aired on the station during the previous quarter. This children's television programming report details each program that was broadcast, which has a significant purpose of serving the educational and informational needs of children ages 16 and under. This report is available in our station's online public inspection file at www.fcc.gov.
Grab a friend and find the shortest route to Douglas, Georgia. Join us Friday and Saturday, March 3rd and 4th for the Southern Home Vintage Market in downtown Douglas. Dealers are coming from all over the Southeast bringing their antiques, dishes, home decor, pottery, cast iron, jewelry, Pyrex, Corningware, and furniture. Your search is ended. Your treasure is here at the Southern Home Vintage Market. Good food and snacks on site. Stay the day, March 3rd and 4th, 200 Madison Ave in downtown Douglas.
And welcome back to the Van Landingham Rotary Auction. This segment sponsored by Ruby Lee South. Ruby Lee South continues to honor Tim Singleton's grandmother, who's the inspiration behind Singleton's desire to bring Southern hospitality and soul food to his newest South End location, Sports Blues and Soul Food.
Great. Fabulous place.
Great place.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
And this segment, we're going to give away the Big Green Egg package that you've been selling tickets for.
That's right. Donated by Casual Living, Fireside and Grilling, yep. $1,600. Yep. Big Green Egg and table and attachments. And so, and also, this beautiful bowl was a donation that we're going to talk about this segment as well.
All right, start us out.
Item H1, against more dental care by Libby Galloway. $100 gift certificate towards services with Elizabeth Galloway, DDS, located in Palmetto Business Park on Hilton Head Island. Expires end of this year, $100. Libby Galloway, DDS.
Hey, great. We've got another Lawton Stables contribution here, too. 1 hour trail rides through the beautiful Sea Pines Nature Preserve. If you haven't done it, don't miss it. Reservations are required. You must be at least 8 years old. Value is $120. Lawton Stables.
H17, Palmetto Dunes Golf Package. Golf for four at Palmetto Dunes Oceanfront Resort, including greens fees, cart fees, and tax. You can choose either the Robert Trent Jones, George Fazio, or Arthur Hills. It's not valid in April or October or on any other major holidays, and it is subject to availability. It expires on February 1st of 2018. It has a value of $600 from Palmetto Dunes Oceanfront Resort.
Great golf courses.
Item H23, again, Comedy Magic for Four. Four VIP admissions with front row seating at the Comedy Magic Cabaret located mid-island at South Island Square. Expires 12/20 of 2017, $104 value by Comedy Magic Cabaret.
Item H25, $400 credit towards family law legal fee, credit towards adoption, divorce, or child support in South Carolina court by Kennedy and Blackshire. Does not include filing, depositions, service fees, or other costs. It expires March 1st, 2017. It has a value of $400. Donor Pam Blackshire and Bree Kennedy.
How about some more golf? H37, round of golf for four, including carts at Pinecrest Golf Club. Not valid in March, April, and October, and there are some other restrictions that may apply. This has a value of $260. And again, it expires on December 31st of this year, donated by Brown Golf Management.
Item H81, if you had a New Year's resolution of getting fit, this item will help you out by Benchmark Fitness System. It's a three-month gym membership, including classes, childcare, sauna, towel services, free weights, and a locker room at Benchmark Fitness System, Bluffton, South Carolina. It does expire. You have to use the certificate prior to March 26th of this year. Whoops. $175 value.
All right. So our next item up for bid is H92, Orangeburg Country Club Golf for Four. That's golf for four at the Orangeburg Country Club. It's a value of $200. It has an expiration date of January 14th, 2018. Value $200.
All right, our next item is H203. This is a golf bag by Lexus, a lightweight 4 1/4 pound, red, black, and silver with the Lexus logo on it. Holds 50, there it is down here, bottom. Holds 15 clubs and has an insulated cooler pocket as well.
Ooh,
value of $150 from Hilton Head Lexus.
Well, I need an insulated cooler pocket when I play golf, so that'd be great. Item H207, St. Francis Thrift Store, $100 gift certificate, earthly goods at heavenly prices, located mid-island off 278, again, next to Dunkin' Donuts, a really good landmark on Hilton Head. It's newly renovated and offers a large inventory of clothing, furniture, art, jewelry, and unusual collectibles. Gift certificate expires at the end of this year. St. Francis Gift Thrift Shop.
Okay, the next item up for bid is H223. There is a number of residential communities where they let you scoot around in a golf cart. And if you do that, you're probably going to need some cart service, depending upon who's driving it. Perhaps a certificate for annual golf cart service from Club Car of Hilton Head. By appointment only, valid in Beaufort County, expires December 15th, 2017. Value $99. Club Car of Hilton Head.
H229, Napoleon Gas Grill, the Mirage, an on-cart model propane gas grill from Palmetto Gas in Ridgeland. You do need to pick it up at their location there on Argent Boulevard. And it has a value of $799, Napoleon Gas Grill from Palmetto Gas.
Another longtime donor to the auction, Palmetto Dunes General Store and Hilton Head Island Outfitters. It's a Palmetto Dune General Store $100 gift certificate to the PD General Store on Hilton Head Island. Expires at the end of this year, $100 value. H243.
Next item up for bid. This is a very unique item. You don't have access generally to Long Cove Golf unless you're a member. And this is Long Cove Golf for Four. It's subject to rules, restrictions, and availability, not valid on Saturdays. It expires 12/31/2017, has a value of $940.
Wow. All right, H272. This is a Nexus thermostat installation. Train XL824 Nexia programmable control, Wi-Fi enabled, compatible with most HVAC systems, and can be controlled from your smartphone or a tablet. Has two cooling stages, tested for long-lasting performance and reliability. Monitor indoor and outdoor temperature. It tells the filter change time and routine maintenance. Very high-tech stuff. There are some restrictions that may apply, and it's subject to availability. $750 value for a Nexus thermostat installation from Hal Chase Heating and Air.
Wow.
Here's some great accommodations. Item H295, located in Beaufort, South Carolina, a short drive from here. At the Beaufort Inn, it's two-night stay in a luxury king suite. Expires February 10th, 2018. This is a $548 value brought to you by the Beaufort Inn.
So H298, two tickets to the Indy 500. Two prime tickets on the second turn to the 51st anniversary Indy 500. It expires May 28, 2017. The value, $1,000. Donor, Tom Donkerbrook.
Who's a member of our club.
Yeah.
All right, our next item is H348. This is 8 weeks of mole service. And if you ever had those little critters in your yard, you know how tough they can be to get rid of.
Yeah.
Service includes yard inspection, setup, and mole removal from your yard for 8 weeks from Rax Wildlife Control in Beaufort. Some restrictions may apply. It expires December 31st of this year. Has a value of $325 thanks to Rax Wildlife Control.
We've come up to the item H352, which you see here in front of us. This is the hand-blown glass bowl. It's a beautiful hand-blown glass bowl with hues of greens and yellows, and it was selected by interior designer Debbie Kelly. Has a value of $250 and donated by designer Debbie Kelly.
That's beautiful. So I think at this point it would be appropriate to have our drawing.
That's right.
For that great green egg with the stand. It's just a beautiful item, and we've got a bunch of tickets.
I think Mike Oliver, one of the heads of the auction committee, is going to do the honors here, Mike.
Right. Thank you very much. I want to give a shout-out to Casual Living, who donated the big green egg. As Bruce said earlier, it's valued at about $1,600, the big green egg, the table with granite, and a bunch of accessories. So it's exciting to pick the winning ticket.
Whoops, here we go.
Shake them up.
Who is it?
Martha Hawkins.
Wow.
Is the winner.
All right, Martha.
Wow. You, is it? Is that Greg Wynn?
He must have sold the
sold
ticket.
Yeah.
All right. Martha Hawkins.
Congratulations. Wow. Congratulations.
Great. All right. Wow, that's a heck of a prize. Okay, well, the next item up for bid is H475, limousine service. 4 hours of chauffeured car service, nights on the town, business trips, wedding shuttles, St. Patrick's Day to Savannah, seats up to four guests in a Lincoln MKT sedan from Silver Oak Transportation. Reservations required, subject to availability. It expires March 1st, 2018. You got a whole year to use it. $400. We've done that before with the boys, haven't we?
Yeah,
that's a lot of fun. I think we went to
If you're going to go out and you're going to imbibe too much, I sincerely think that that's a good plan.
And didn't we take the Savannah trip?
I think we did.
Yeah,
that's
we did.
A good
it's wonderful,
plan.
Yeah.
Our next item, a trip of a lifetime for two. This is a H543, trip for two to St. Andrews, Scotland for 7 days and 6 nights. You can challenge yourself on the Torrance and Kittox courses in St. Andrews, Scotland for 7 days, 6 nights at the Fairmont, St. Andrews, with economy class air for two, including a $900 Fairmont gift card for golf. And, you know, when it comes to names for golfers, St. Andrews certainly...
Hollow.
You can visit our auction site for complete terms and conditions. You do have to use that by February 28th of 2018, but this has a value of $10,000.
Trip of a lifetime.
It sure is. And again, this was donated by the Rotary Club, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So
we're coming up with our last item in segment H, the Ruby Lee's South segment. Item 7179, another set of four custom forged oyster knives produced by Iron Pig Grill, Kevin Lawless. Again, shipping expense, responsibility of the winning bidder or pickup. Value of $100. They also double as bottle openers. That'll conclude the auction segment H.
All right, we've got a lot more great items to tell you about. Tickets to an afternoon on Page Island to benefit the Outside Foundation, a WTOC advertising package, an Orca cooler, a Porsche experience in Atlanta, and tickets to the Masters. You're watching the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction on WTOC. We'll be right back.
Ruby Leaves is a, you know, a fun atmosphere, a fun place, a new, what I like to think of as a new landmark for Hilton Heads, you know, all ages, I like to say 8 to 80, to come out and have some good old-fashioned Southern cooking, along with the high-energy entertainment we have. From the core, people can give certain things, and each one can teach one, and everyone has something to give. I see young people, and they're always impressionable. So what do you want to do? Do you want to keep some of that knowledge to yourself, or do you want to be able to change a life based on a statement or a job or a situation where you can help a family enhance their well-being?
Ruby Lee's South continues to honor Tim Singleton's grandmother, who was the inspiration behind Singleton's desire to bring Southern hospitality and soul food to his newest South End location. Sports, blues, and soul food.
My family and I have lived in Georgia our whole life. My dad's a judge here. This is home. I'm also a Morehouse man. I became a partner at Morgan & Morgan because they stand for the principles I so strongly believe in. Respect, fairness, and justice. I devote much of my time to giving back to the community that has given so much to me. If we can ever help you at your hour of need, don't hesitate to call or visit ForThePeople.com. Morgan & Morgan, For the People.
You can't change the weather, but you can be ready for it with Window World. Our energy-efficient windows, siding, and doors help seal your home from the elements, saving you money. Plus, every Window World window comes with a true lifetime warranty, backed by the Good Housekeeping Seal. And our warranty transfers to the new owner, which can really make a difference in your home's resale value. Real savings. A low price guarantee. Beautiful results. Window World. Simply the best for less.
Claxton Poultry sponsors the Evans County Rattlesnake and Wildlife Festival. We're one of the nation's largest family-owned egg-to-market poultry producers, involving hundreds of farm families, thousands of others making their living, all pumping millions of dollars annually into Evans County and the surrounding community. For 70 years, our name has meant quality and wholesome goodness. We raise the finest all-natural farm-fresh chicken in the world. We're Georgia-grown, and we're proud of it. Claxton Chicken. Ask for it by name.
Coastal Plains Insurance of the Lowcountry, providing insurance protection and security for the ever-changing landscape of the Lowcountry.
Welcome back. This segment of the Van Landingham Rotary Auction, sponsored by Coastal Plains Insurance of the Lowcountry, providing insurance protection and security for the ever-changing landscape of the Lowcountry. Let's get right back to it.
Item I-82, high-performance driver education. Learn to drive your high-performance sports car on a racetrack with a Porsche Club instructor the weekend of June 3rd and 4th, 2017. At Roebling Raceway, Bloomingdale, Georgia, near the Savannah Airport. I want to stress, this is not racing. This is giving you an ability to safely learn what your car is capable of. The instructor will be in the car with you. You can get more info at cerpca.net and on our website. The driver must be 18 years of age or older, and all cars that are going to be driven must pass a technical inspection. Convertibles must have rollover protection. This is a rain or shine event. $250 value provided by Coastal Empire Region Porsche Club of America.
Just want to take a moment and thank TD Bank for being our presenting sponsor. This is, however, Interval I, which is sponsored by Coastal Plains. Next item is I-151, Golden Bear Golf for Four, a round of golf, including carts at Golden Bear Club. This is a spikeless facility, as most are, proper attire required. Valid after 12 p.m., not valid in April, October, and major holidays. Subject to availability, value $400, Golden Bear Golf Club.
Our next item, I-156. This is a beautifully framed, limited edition print by South Carolina artist David Randall. It is called Shade, and it has a value of $369. We want to thank Fast Frame for donating this this beautiful limited edition print.
Item I-163, some more great Berkeley Hall Golf for Four. Round of golf for four. It is not valid again during the months of March, April, October, or November. Subject to availability, four caddies are required, as well as appropriate dress. expires at the end of December. This is an $1,100 value brought to you by Berkeley Hall.
All right, so our next item is an annual item, my 168 annual that we have on Hilton Head. Four tickets to the Hilton Head Island Wine and Food Festival Showcase event, the public tasting Saturday, March 12, 2016, at the Sea Pines Resort, Harbortown Yacht Basin. Must be 21 to purchase, value $240. Donors, the Hilton Head Wine and Food Festival.
All right, item 187 is two tickets to see Phish in the Phish concert of your choice. I've never seen them, but well, now's your chance too. It excludes multi-act festivals or events. Schedule is not going to be announced until March of 2017, but once announced, you can choose the concert that you want to go to through the Phish office. It expires on December 31st, has a value of $400, two tickets to see Phish. And the donor is Mary Ellen McConnell.
And Mary Ellen McConnell is the wife of Dr. Jack McConnell, who started VAIM, Volunteers in Medicine, here. And their son is in Phish. So hence, that's where we get that great donation.
And the VAIM is also another past beneficiary of our auction proceeds. So circle small.
Item I-212, Island Pest Control Annual. It's an annual pest control service for general household pests. Not eligible for termite treatments, expires at the end of this year, $400 value provided by Island Pest Control.
Owned by John Kaiser, and we thank him. The next item up for bid.
Right here.
Oh boy, you gotta have one of these on Hilton Head Island. It's a 40-quart white Orca cooler from SB Lumber. The value is $340. Expires April 1st, 2017. You're gonna buy it, so. The winner's going to have it, and they're going to enjoy it.
And you better be strong, because it's heavy.
Yep, well, they are, all those. Yep.
Excellent coolers, though. I-219, interactive cooking and dinner. For six, you can enjoy an interactive four-course gourmet dining experience for six from Celebration Catering and Events on Hilton Head Island. Join executive chef Andy Borgmeyer in Celebration Events' state-of-the-art open kitchen, cooking as much or as little as you want to. You do need to give them a two-week notice in advance. It's subject to availability. And in some of the high season months, it may not be available. But this expires December 31st of this year, has a value of $1,500, and the donor is Celebration Events, an interactive cooking and dinner for six.
Man, I'm getting hungry.
Item I-246 is a one-hour private golf lesson with top 100 USA teaching professional Krista Dunton of Berkeley Hall. Subject to availability, expires at the end of this year, $150 value provided by Krista Dunn.
All right, our next item up to bid is I-262, a handcrafted rug, a 9x12 that you can see right to my right. It's a 9x12 handcrafted rug from KPM Flooring, Hilton Head. Listen to this. Has a value of $11,230. Wow.
Well, I got to touch it just to see.
Yeah. Wow. You like it?
All right. Item I-281, estate planning, assisting with your simple will, health care, power of attorney, durable power of attorney, living will, and HIPAA authorization from Robert Going at the Going Law Firm on Hilton Head Island. This expires December 31st. Has a value of $750, estate planning from the Going Law Firm.
Item I-294, the old pink house, $100. The old pink house in Savannah, Georgia, $100 gift certificate. Great spot
for
downtown.
Sure.
A lot of history there. Expires at the end of this year. Thank you, old pink house, $100 value.
Okay, so next item is I-296, 2 hours of on-site PC service from our former district governor, Bernie Rondell, and his company, Rydell Computer Services. The value is $190. It expires August 31st, 2017. Rydell Computer Services, we all know we need it.
All right, item I-297 is two tickets to see the Indianapolis Colts in Indianapolis. Two lower-level tickets to a Colts game to be agreed on with the ticket owner. So these are great tickets. They have a value of $1,000. And this is from Tom Donkerbrook.
Yeah, he's a member of our club. We thank him.
Now, no auction would be complete without this item, item I-307 from Amen. Faces Day Spa. Yep. It's the Pamper Sampler. A Pamper Sampler from Faces Day Spa in Wexford includes an express facial, a quick fix back rub, and a pronto pedi. Expires at the end of May of this year, $125 value by Faces Day Spa.
Wonderful.
And same Pamper Sampler for 20 years.
Well, yeah, and you're right. It's a hot item. So the next item up for bid is I-324, Coastal Discovery Museum Pavilion for Event. Use the pavilion at beautiful and historic Honeyhorn for your next private or corporate event, which we have done before, haven't we, Bruce?
Yes, we have.
And wonderful, wonderful venue. You must coordinate the date and time with Robin Swift. The value is $120.
It's $1,200.
Excuse me.
Should be
$1,200. It should be $1,200. It's off a decimal point.
Right.
Yep, thank you. Because otherwise, I thought, my goodness, someone's getting a deal here.
Right.
But yes, $1,200, it's a typo that we have. Coastal Discovery.
All right, next item, I-342, Golf Instructions. This is a package of private 90-minute sessions and an introduction to the Academy by Jeff Pikus. Excel and Enjoy Golf Academy in Hilton Head. It is subject to availability, and you do need to complete that within 3 months of your start date. So it expires on January 30, it expires at the end of this year, actually. It has a value of $100 from the Excel and Enjoy Golf Academy.
Item I-454 is brought to you by Outside Hilton Head. It is a day on Page Island to benefit the Outside Foundation. Enjoy an afternoon outside while supporting the Outside Foundation's Kids and Kayaks Scholarship Fund. This fun, all-inclusive event features a round-trip boat cruise from Hobbertown Yacht Basin to the pristine natural Page Island in the Lowcountry backwaters. While on the island, guests will enjoy an oyster roast, Lowcountry boil, drinks, tours of the island, games, live entertainment, and a silent live auction of quality products and experiences. Only a limited number of spots are available for this exclusive experience.
Wow.
And it looks like that is on March 5th of this year. It is a $300 value, again, donated by Outside Hilton Head.
That's a great, great experience that Mike Overton provides through his company. Anybody that will win it will love it. The next item is item 483, Hilton Head Lakes Golf for Four. Round of golf for four at Hilton Head Lakes excludes carts, which are $15 per person, expires July 26, 2017, has a value of $300.
All right, our next item, I-487. This is a night on the Sound. Two tickets, two general admission tickets, including cocktails, hors d'oeuvres, seated dinner and presentation by Jack Hanna at the Port Royal Sound Foundation. Again, two tickets to Night on the Sound. You do need to use this by October 1st, 2017. It has a value of $500 from the Port Royal Sound Foundation.
This next item, which is the last item in section I, is a WTOC advertising package. And let me say right now, WTOC has been such a great partner with our event over these many so years, and we appreciate all the resources that you all put at our disposal in doing this, and thank you very much.
We're
you
glad
and
to be
Craig and Andy and the whole team back at the shop. You guys do a great job. And in addition to that, you've given us an advertising package worth $1,500. It includes production. It is subject to availability and restrictions may apply. It expires at the end of this year. Again, $1,500 value. Thank you, WTOC.
Amen.
All right, and we've got much more coming up here in the 23rd Annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction, including chance to take a tour of Hilton Head by helicopter.
That'd be great.
Summer camp at Island Rec, Iron Pig Grill and Fire Pit, a 14K white gold and diamond pendant, and a whole lot more. Stay with us. We'll be right back with more of the auction on WTOC.
The Sandbox is still moving ahead with our plans to break ground and get the new facility down at Caligny Park started. Had a little bit of a setback. I think the island has been through a lot, and the Sandbox got affected as well. We hope to have broken ground by now, but given Hurricane Matthew and the town's, you know, efforts to have to do other things, We're still hoping that when the bids get awarded this spring or early summer that we can break ground later this year. Van Landingham Rotary's money from last year has been a great start for us. It's helped us with other fundraising efforts. And being a beneficiary again this year as a representative of the board, we're very appreciative to the Van Landingham Rotary.
Frills in Statesboro is Southeast Georgia's largest prom shop with over 1,000 dresses in stock. We offer a stunning selection in all sizes. Find the prom dress of your dreams for the best night of your life. Sale starts February 20th.
From the field to the factory, our community is important to us. Every day, we are reminded just how special Vidalia and surrounding areas are. The law office of Maddox and Hart has a passion to make sure everyone has a fighting chance to get back to normal after an accident. Maddox and Hart are aggressive personal injury lawyers. Call and you'll speak with Tina Maddox or Malone Hart. They're here to help you deal with insurance companies and medical providers. Maddox and Hart, helping accident victims and families get the very best they deserve.
You've heard of a pack of wolves, the pride of lions, a murder of crows. Well, we call this a rumble of Dodges. When you call one, you call them all.
Hurry in to the Dodge President's Day sales event. Now get $4,500 total cash allowance or 0% APR for 5 years on the 2016 Dodge Challenger SXT.
Frills in Statesboro is Southeast Georgia's largest prom shop with over 1,000 dresses in stock. We offer a stunning selection in all sizes. Find the prom dress of your dreams for the best night of your life. Sale starts February 20th.
Children are the next generation and will shape our society. It's important that we, as a community, look for opportunities to support organizations that cater to children and their families to ensure a solid future. TD is always happy to support organizations that provide a better future for our children and give them the tools to achieve greatness. Our neighbors are our motivation and our inspiration. Our goal is simple. As the Human Bank, connect and meet the needs of our community, and we're able to do this by addressing some of the most pressing needs through our community events. The funds raised stay right here in the Lowcountry and benefit various local children's charities. Since its inception, Van Landingham Rotary Auction has raised over $1.2 million, and TD Bank is proud to partner with an organization where monies raised remain in the community TD Bank serves. We have a number of bank customers that are members of the Zach Van Landingham Rotary, and it's important for us to show that we are committed to our local community.
This segment of the Van Landingham Rotary Auction brought to you by Kevin King Real Estate. Whether it's golf or tennis that is calling your name, or the calming signs of the water, let them find the home that's right for you and live the low country life. And we've got a lot more great items to get to, so start us out.
All right, item J4, provided by Faces Day Spa, a Pamper Sampler. From Faces Day Spa, which includes an express facial, a quick fix back rub, and a pronto pedi. No substitutions for services. Must use this by the end of June of this year. $125 value by Faces Day Spa.
I wonder if you could say that three times fast, Bruce.
Probably not.
Next item, J13, Invisalign braces. From Hilton Head Dental Team, a full treatment of clear braces to straighten your teeth for any age. Need complete exam, which is included. Also includes retainers after treatment. The price, value, $5,675. Expires December 31st, 2017.
That's from the Hilton Head Dental Team.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
All right, J39, Crescent Point Golf for Four. A round of golf for four, including carts, at Crescent Point Golf Club. It is not valid in March, April, and October. There are some other restrictions that may apply. This has a value of $300. It does expire on December 31st, and it is brought to us by Brown Golf Management.
We have item J47 brought to you by Lava Fitness. It's a fitness package with a value of $415. It's one entire month of 24-hour gym access, group exercise, Lava training, plus a one-hour massage, an assessment, a t-shirt, and a water bottle. You need to redeem it, the certificate at the facility on Hilton Head. Thank you, Lava Fitness.
Great. More golf. Great golf at Indigo Run Golf for Eight at Indigo Run Golf Course. It's Monday through Thursday after 12 p.m. excludes March, April, May, and October. It expires 2/28/2018, has a value of $1,200. The golf club at Indigo Run.
Item number J59, this is $795 toward credit, or $795 credit toward a mortgage purchase, a refinancing with Tory Glass of the Mortgage Network, Hilton Head Island. Mortgage Network has been voted best mortgage company by the People's Choice winner for the last 10-plus years. Residential mortgage purchase or refinance, you must do the closing with Tory Glass. This expires on December 31st. This has a value of $795 from the Mortgage Network.
Item J144, we have some private softball lessons. This is 2 30-minute individual hitting or defensive lessons instructed by former University of Oklahoma player and D1 softball coach Jeannie Murphy. That's actually the wife of Matt Murphy.
Oh, is that right?
Who's in our club, provided us with the Regions Bank.
Wow.
Regions Bank bike. The lessons will be done in Bluffton. Have to be ages 7 and up. It's subject to availability and no pitching. Expires at the end of this year. This is a $78 value. Thank you, Jeannie Murphy.
Wonderful. Next item, J161, mindful meditation session. A one-hour session to learn effective relaxation techniques. All right, Bruce, cut it out. To quiet your monkey mind.
We're just talking about that, Brian. I think so.
Decrease the stress and bring inner tranquility to your daily life from Awakenings Services, Hilton Head Island. Subject to availability, values $75, donors, body, mind, and soul therapy / awakening counseling.
All right, J171, after your monkey mind has been quieted, you can head out to the golf course. Sea Pines Golf for Four on Atlantic Dunes by Davis Love III, Sea Pines Plantation, Hilton Head Island. Cart fees are included in this. It excludes April and it's based on availability. Expires on February 28th of next year, value of $700. Sea Pines Golf for Four from the Sea Pines Resort.
It would probably break par, you know.
All right. Item J211, some boating. This is $1,000 off a membership at the Freedom Boat Club. $1,000 off a $6,995 membership of Freedom Boat Club of Hilton Head Island. Must use within 3 months of purchase. This is the place where you show up, you get on the boat, it's gassed up, bring it back. All the joys of ownership without the hassles.
Yeah. Exactly.
Supposedly.
Exactly.
So thank you, Freedom Boat Club. It does expire on May 31st, and you must use it within 3 months of purchase.
Wonderful. Okay, J230, Napoleon Gas Grill, a Mirage on-cart model, propane gas grill from Palmetto Gas in Ridgeland. Has a value of $799. You need to pick it up on in Ridgeland on Argent Boulevard. It's a Palmetto Gas donation for a value of $799. J230.
Hi, this is kind of a cool one here. J275, chances for you to see Hilton Head by helicopter. You can bring the family out for a breathtaking view only seen by helicopter. Each exciting flight offers the chance to see dolphins, sharks, sea turtles, and see them from the air, so make sure and bring your camera. Tours are available for all ages, making this a fun family adventure. Has a value of $122 from the Hilton Head helicopter tour.
Item J285, carpet oriental rug cleaning provided by Classic Carpet Cleaners, Inc. This is a certificate for up to $200 for carpet, upholstery, or oriental rug cleaning. It must be utilized in the Bluffton and Hilton Head area. Classic Carpet Cleaners, Inc.
Okay, so after the meditation, after the golf, now you can get a therapeutic massage with item J291. A therapeutic massage with Julie Edwards in Low Country Massage, Bluffton, South Carolina. Value? Priceless. No, $85. Donor, Julie Edwards.
J318, Southern Drawl Outfitters, $100 gift certificate from Southern Drawl Outfitters of Bluffton, South Carolina. You need to use that by February 13th of 2018. Again, $100 value from Southern Drawl Outfitters.
I have another unique item from outside Hilton Head, item J323. It's the Ultimate Low Country Day. This is a five-hour customized day for five people from outside Hilton Head. Each ultimate Low Country day adventure includes a boat, a captain, light snacks and refreshments, and all of the necessary equipment for the activities your group wants to do. Activity options include extensive backwater boating, kayaking, private island exploration, dolphin watching, stand-up paddle boarding, tubing, cast netting, fishing and crabbing, and much more. I don't know how much more there can be than that, but that's good. Reservations are required. Blackout dates are June 15th through September 6th, so you have virtually the whole rest of the year to use this because it does not expire until February 26th of next year. A $525 value brought to you by Outside Hilton Head.
That sounds like a lot of fun. And so does this. J456, Palmetto Bluff, internationally known. One night. A one-night stay in a lagoon view room at Palmetto Bluff. No holidays or special event dates, subject to availability. Value $500. It expires February 26, 2018. Donor, Montage, Palmetto Bluff.
All right, J457, Loggerhead Tavern, dinner for two. Dinner for two at the Loggerhead Tavern, Oyster Reef Clubhouse on Hilton Head. It does not include alcohol. It expires on March 1st of 2018, value of $75 from the Heritage Golf Group.
Item J4499, More Space Place Certificate. Now say that three times.
Yeah, More Space Place. So.
More Space Place Certificate. There's a credit of $200 on any closet of 1,000 or more, or $350 off any Murphy pee and bed from My Space Place in Bluffton. So go out, negotiate your best price, and then pop the certificate for them. It does expire at the end of December. $350 max value by More Space Place in Bluffton.
Okay. Item J6049, limited edition lithograph. Island Shores, snowy egret, beautifully framed, signed by artist Carl Bruders. 41 inches by 33 inches. Donated by Fast Frame, has a value of $795.
All right, J7088 is an all-day summer camp. This is an 11-week summer camp from the Island Rec Center in Hilton Head. It excludes the registration fee. You can't register online for this, but again, it's 11-week summer camp. This expires on August 18th. And has a value of $2,010 from Island Recreation Association.
And as you know, the Rec Association, we've supported them over the years, and they're just undertaking a major renovation in addition to the Island Recreation Association. They've supported us as well with this this item, I think, for the last 15, maybe 20 years. And thanks to them. Do a great job in our community.
That's a great place for your kids during the summer. I've used it with my boys when they were growing up. It's wonderful.
And so that means they've been around a long time. Yes. All right. Yeah. Item J7175. This is a great item. Iron Pig Fire Pit and Grill. This is a custom-made fire pit grill combination. Kevin Lawless will construct a 12-inch tall, 30-inch diameter pot dimensions, graded for cooking and wood for fires. Build that fire on your patio tonight. Great for s'mores, hot dogs, and more. The shipping expense would be the responsibility of the winning bidder, or can pick it up here on Hilton Head Island. There should be a great photograph of what this thing looks like. It's 100 pounds is the approximate weight. Thanks to Kevin for many years of donations. This is a $500 value brought to you by Kevin Lawless and Iron Pig Grills.
And again, if you're interested in any of these items, Bruce, it's really easy to make a bid.
Yeah, you go right to the auction website, vlrauction.com, or give us a call at the phone number on your screen. You can register online. You can check out. You'll be notified of your win if you're a winning bidder. You can preview future segments. You can also look at our online auction, which has over 150 additional items that will not be shown on TV that will close out after the conclusion of our televised auction.
All right, we've got a lot more great items to auction off ahead. A golf package in Whispering Pines, the Porsche Experience Center in Atlanta, a 14K white, gold, and diamond pendant, Masters two-day tournament tickets. It's a two-day package, actually, for two. And boundary tree and topographic survey. Just a few of the items that we'll have straight ahead in the 23rd Van Lanningham Rotary Auction here on WTOC. We'll be right back.
We've been living here since 1983, and we've been involved in a lot of charities and a lot of you know, a lot of community efforts, and the Landingham Rotary has done an unbelievable job in helping the charities, and it's just an honor to be involved with them this year. And of course, with my golf background, the first tee is very dear to me, and you know, junior golf. You know, it's helping people that cannot afford to be a member of the golf club, and of course, Hilton Head, it can be expensive to play golf, and it's a great way to get the kids involved in a great game.
Whether it's golf or tennis that's calling your name, or the calming sounds of the water, let Kevin King Real Estate find the home that's right for you. Live the Lowcountry life.
At the Honda Perfect Accord sales event, you can find amazing deals. 185 horsepower for exciting performance. Exceptional fuel efficiency. A sleek interior and aggressive design. It's even the best-selling car in its class. And named a Car and Driver 10 Best a record 31 times. Find the perfect Accord for you at the Honda Perfect Accord sales event, happening right now at your local Honda dealer.
Hey, y'all. What's a bigger surprise than learning you have a twin you've never met? Your name's JJ, too? Whoa! Learning that with Direct Auto Insurance, you can get a low rate and a super low down payment regardless of your driving record. My driving record's not so good. Neither's mine. But you can get covered right now for as little as $29 down. Don't wait. Get covered now with a super low down payment. Now that's a pleasant surprise. That's what I was going to say. No way.
What?
Yeah.
There's lots of reasons to roll into Tuscaloosa. Exhibit A, museums, natural history, Moundville, and Mercedes. Gorgas House and Paddle Friedman House will make you say, I declare. There's food for the soul at Kentuck Arts Center, and the dining around town will not disappoint. Great golf is always a short drive away, too. Ditch the map and download our app. Come on, Alabama has a road trip with your name on it.
And welcome back, everyone, to the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction, coming to you from the Boys and Girls Club on Hilton Head Island. This segment is sponsored by Mortgage Network, committed to do the right thing for our customers, our team, our business partners, and our community. Well, let's get right back to it.
Item K44, some more great golf by Brown Golf Management. We can't thank them enough. Country Club of Whispering Pines, two nights in golf for four. This is... two rounds of golf for four, including carts, at the Country Club of Whispering Pines in Myrtle Beach during a three-day, two-night vacation at the Sandhills. It is subject to availability. Reservations are required. Certificate must be used in its entirety on the one stay. Expires at the end of this year. A $1,500 value by Brown Golf Management.
Wonderful. A brewery tour. A tour.
That sounds good.
Yeah. Get the boys and we'll go, you know. A tour for 10 at Hilton Head Brewing Company. Brewing Company. The only brewery on Hilton Head Island with tasting to follow. Reservations required. Subject to availability. Expires March 31, 2018. Value, $200.
Item K148, auto detailing. An auto detailing and coffee mug from Hilton Head Lexus. It is subject to availability and some restrictions may apply. It expires on December 31st of this year. It has a value of $210. Auto detailing from Hilton Head Lexus.
Another gift by the Sea Pines Resort. Sea Pines dinner, item K178. Dinner for two at one of the following restaurants. Again, the Lynx restaurant, which is at the Harbortown Clubhouse, or the Coast restaurant, which is in the Beach Club in Sea Pines. Does not include alcohol or gratuity, not valid on holidays or obviously the RBC Heritage Week, and it's not valid with other promotions and discounts. $120 value. Use it by December 31st, Sea Pines Resort.
Okay. And you might want to bike there on your bike from Bike Rentals. Yeah. Item K201.
You might want to bike there, maybe not back.
Yeah, right. Mm-hmm. Depending, right? All right, so bike rentals for four for 1 week from Hilton Head Island Bicycle. Coupon must be brought to the store to arrange delivery. Value, $128. Donor, Hilton Head Bike.
All right, item K202. This is a 14-karat white gold and diamond pendant.
Oh, beautiful.
And we have it. We can zoom in there and see it here. This is 0.43-karat diamond key pendant and an 18-inch box chain from Heritage Fine Jewelers on Hilton Head Island. This has a value of $1,200. You can see how great it looks.
Yeah, very pretty.
And from Heritage Fine Jewelers, 14-karat white gold and diamond pendant.
Patty and her family have been donors for years, haven't they, Bruce?
They certainly have, yes, many years. How about $350 off a golf cart purchase? If you're considering purchasing a golf cart, go see the folks at Club Car of Hilton Head Island. Item K-222, it's by appointment. And it's valid in the Hilton Head Island location only. Must be used by December 15th of this year.
Okay, so we have item K-224, real estate closing from the law firm Laughlin and Bowen. Real estate seller's side closing only from Laughlin and Bowen. Property must be on Hilton Head or Bluffton, covers the legal fee only. Expires 12/31/2017, value $575. In other words, it wouldn't cover your title search, title fees, and so on, but it does cover the legal fees.
All right, item K240. Not all of us may be able to afford a Porsche, but now's your chance to drive one and have some fun. You can be the guest of Porsche, the Porsche Experience Center in Atlanta. You get to work one-on-one with a drive coach. Their team of coaches will help you learn how to get the most out of a Porsche, become a better driver. And with a fleet of more than 75 of the latest model Porsche vehicles to choose from, the hard part will be deciding which one to pick there. And it's also more than just a track. There's a venue that allows you to have a better understanding of the brand's heritage, a rotating display of vehicles from both the Porsche Museum in Germany and collectors around the U.S. as well. So they'll be providing you with an environment that kind of immerses you in the Porsche culture there. This has a value of $1,200. You do have to use it by December 31st of this year. The donor is Porsche of Hilton Head, the Porsche Experience Center in Atlanta.
Wow. Item K-251, some accommodations in the great city of Savannah at the Hamilton Turner Inn. One night stay there. 3 weeks advance reservations required. Blackout dates do apply. Expires in February of 2018, a value of $400 provided by the Hamilton Turner Inn.
Next item, K-260, a case of wine. A case of El Ruiz Spanish Vintage 2008-2009. The value is $900.
I don't know who donated that. Might be maybe Mr. Sharma? Could be. All I know is a case of wine. That's good stuff.
Go. All right, next to item K-280. This is for some life coaching. 3 one-hour sessions of life coaching to focus on your career, work balance, or relationships with Jenny Lockhart, Hilton Head. Expires on July 31st of this year. This has a value of $600. The donor is Relish Life Coaching.
Here's a unique item, item K-292. It is a Cycle Giving Studio fee waiver. Cycle Bar will work with you to organize a custom fundraising ride with the proceeds going right back to your cause or group. It's at the Hilton Head Island location only. Expires 12/31/17. A $200 value by Cycle Bar of Hilton Head.
Okay, well, we have another item that is still, unfortunately, more popular than normal due to our recent visitor, Matthew. A $500 credit, however, towards tree services, towards removal, trimming, and or stump grinding with Jones Brothers Tree Surgeons, Hilton Head Island. They've been around a long time. They've got an excellent reputation. It expires 12/31/2017. The value is $500.
All right, K-343, American Air Germicidal UV Lamp. Promote a healthier home environment. It reduces and eliminates a wide range of airborne germs, helping you stay healthy by fighting those germs before they make your family sick. It's from Epperson Heating and Air on Hilton Head Island. And no exchanges. You do need to pick it up there at the store. This has a value of $1,495 from Epperson Heating and Air.
Here's a great item if you love golf. Item K. 542. This is the Masters two-day tournament package for two. Don't miss your chance to see some of the world's top golf professionals take on the course at the Masters. Now, this is good for either 2017 or 2018, and the Masters experience includes two badges to attend any one day of either the 17 or 18 Masters golf tournament. You'll need to let us know what day you want to attend within 14 days of the event. And the specific day badge will be provided to you as determined by the order in which the request is made. So if you want to go Sunday, buy this now and get your request in quickly for 2018. On-site corporate hospitality is included, including full American breakfast buffet, lunch, hors d'oeuvres, cocktails, large screen televisions, and business media center and valet parking. Please visit our auction website for the fall restrictions, terms, and conditions. It does expire after the Masters next year in 2018, a $6,000 value. And having gone to the Masters, if you've never done that, this is a, I've been there twice. It's unexplainable. It's so beautiful.
It is. I've been there myself. It's like walking on hallowed ground.
It sure is.
And then the week after, you come to Hilton Head for the RBC Heritage.
That's right. That's right. See a lot of the same guys. All right, so item K5044, Oatfield Golf for four at the Greg Norman Design Oatfield Golf Club, one of two South Carolina courses to host a U.S. Open qualifier. The value is $640 from Oatfield Golf.
All right, item K7091, the Westin Hilton Head, two nights there in the Island View Room at the Westin Resort and Spa in Hilton Head Island. This includes the room, the tax, the resort fee, plus a dinner for two in the Carolina Room, including tax and gratuity. Alcohol is the only thing that is not included. It is subject to availability and not replaceable. No extensions. There are some blackout dates that may apply, but this expires on March 1st of 2018, so you have a whole year to use it. It has a value of $900. Two nights at the Westin Hilton Head Island.
Here's a real neat item, item 7092 in the K section. It's brought to you by Beaufort Tours. It's a history movie tour of Beaufort. Four tickets for the history and movie tour of Beaufort by van or walking, your choice. And when you think about Beaufort, you think about
great
the
Santini.
Big Chill, the Great Santini, Prince of Tides,
yeah.
Forrest Gump.
Mm-hmm.
So just great gem. And I think we had something earlier. We had a night in the Beaufort Inn. So
that's right.
Call to arrange the tour. It expires at the end of this year. Value of $80, Beaufort Tours, LLC.
Well, I'm glad I got this one. Item K7129. Trattoria Divina, $75 gift certificate. This is one of my favorite restaurants on the island. Just terrific food. I recommend it highly. Expires December 31, 2017. Trattoria Divina.
All right, item K7180. This is for an exterior paint or stain. 10 gallons of ICI exterior paint or stain from Hilton Head Glidden. On Hilton Head Island, you do need to pick that up there. It has a value of $450. You need to get some exterior paint or stain.
Yeah, Dave Harder, he's been with us every
forever.
Time. I quit calling him because I call him and I said, are you in this year? And he said, Bruce, I'm in every year. It's been 20 years. Just quit calling me.
Yeah.
So, Dave, thank you.
Terrific guy.
Another long-term donor, surveying consultants, item K7182. This is a boundary tree and topographic survey, and it is used for either commercial or residential building lot by surveying consultants. You need one of these if you're going to develop a lot. Lot size up to 0.35 acres in a pre-platted subdivision. Hilton Head and Bluffton only. The value can be applied to a larger property, but at 0.35 acres, that's an $850 value. It expires at the end of this year, brought to you by surveying consultants. Thanks, Terry Hatchell.
All right, much more to come, including some great items like a Port Royal Sound wine and cheese reception, pizza for a year from Local Pie, David Yurman bracelet, some shark fishing, how about that? And a trip for two to Sonoma, and also the final closeout of the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction. We'll be right back.
Mortgage Networks, you know, been here for many, many years, since the early 90s. I've grown up here. We're very involved in the community and giving back and in lending. We're very busy getting people into their homes, and it's just important for us to stay involved and grow and strengthen our community. It's important to us because of the contributions and money they donate to the community. We're obviously very involved in the community in getting people their homes to live here, which is the basis of creating the community. So it is important for us to give back to those people that the Van Lanningham Rotary Auction supports.
Mortgage Network Incorporated is committed to doing the right thing for our customers, our team, our business partners, and our community.
Social Security is sometimes the only thing that stands between having a roof over your head, food on the table, and being homeless. At Morgan & Morgan, we have a Social Security section devoted to helping you. Whether you're applying for benefits or been denied, I invite you to visit forthepeople.com and learn more. When you visit, you can learn what benefits you're entitled to and what injuries and mental illnesses qualify for both Social Security and VA benefits. Morgan & Morgan, for the people.
The President's Day sale at Ashley Home Store ends Monday with savings up to 50% store-wide. And your choice of complete room packages at amazing savings. Your choice 5-piece dining room for just $3.99. Your choice 5-piece living room, all for just $8.99. And this 5-piece bedroom in two colors, all for just $5.99. Or get 5 years no interest. And for a limited time, get 8 years no interest on mattresses from Tempur-Pedic and Serta Eye Comfort. The President's Day sale ends Monday. Ashley Home Store. This is home. Shop now at ashleyhomestore.com.
We're celebrating President's Day all month long at Dan Vaden Chevrolet Cadillac. We appreciate our military and all you do to protect us. That's why we'd like to help you protect your vehicle for free. All current and retired military personnel get a free service contract and a free maintenance package when you purchase any new or pre-owned vehicle. Simply mention this advertisement and provide proof of service. Find new roads to Dan Vaden Chevrolet Cadillac today on Evercorn Street in Savannah.
It's important for everybody to be involved in the community, not just Riley's. We just happen to have been here for a long time, and we keep doing what we started doing in 82. Well, when I came here, there was one red light. And every time a restaurant opened, everybody knew everyone. So it just was a nice, small, intimate community. And I don't think I've ever lost that feeling of intimacy and friendliness. Well, it's just fun to see that my children are following in our footsteps. My son just opened the fish camp, and he's doing very, very well. Fish camp on Broad Creek. So it's really exciting to see them grow themselves and be part of the community.
Welcome back to the final segment of the Van Lanningham Rotary Auction. This segment sponsored by Charter One Realty, the number one ranked real estate company in the Lowcountry, serving buyers and sellers for over 30 years. We've still got some great items to auction off, so take it away.
All right, item L10 is some golf at Wexford on Hilton Head. Round of golf for four, including carts on the Arnold Palmer Signature Course at Wexford Plantation. It is not valid on the weekends or in March, April, or October. Or November. It is subject to availability. Tee times must be determined not earlier than 1 week in advance. Rounds cannot be divided to one time foursome. Expires at the end of this year. A $740 value by Wexford Plantation.
Great. Our next item is L34, Port Royal Sound Wine and Cheese Reception. A reception for 40 at the Maritime Center, located on the Chichese River, Okotie, South Carolina. Value $1,400. It expires October 31st of this year. The donor, Port Royal Sound Foundation.
L60 is for some pool service, a month of regular weekly pool cleanings. Celtic Pride Pools on Hilton Head. Chemicals are not included. This is a $200 value. You do need to use that by December 31st of this year.
Donated by our own Carol Cavanaugh Arrington, husband Todd Arrington. That's a mouthful.
Item L76, the Charter One segment. This is real estate closing by the McNair firm, specifically Carrie Griffin, who's been with us for many years. It is a real estate closing on a residential home or a lot. Property must be located in Beaufort County, South Carolina. You must ask for Carrie when scheduling the appointment, and you must mention the auction certificate. It is not applicable for short sales. It expires October 1st of 2017, a $1,000 value by the McNair Law Firm.
So item L77. Captain Bill Parker, how many years has he been with us, do you think, Bruce? From
the 23. Beginning?
Yeah, 23 years, 23. Pretty much. A four-hour fishing charter on the 31-foot runaway with Captain Bill Parker and crew. Ice, bait, tackle, and license included. Maximum six passengers. Mate's gratuity not included, parentheses 20%. Bring your own food and beverage. Expires 12/31/2017. Has a value of $520. A great ride. That would be fun.
L117, Sea Pines Golf for four, round of golf for four, including carts at Sea Pines Country Club on Hilton Head. This is not valid in March, April, October, or November, and is subject to availability. Tee times have to be after noon, after 12 p.m. Expires on February 28th of next year. $500 value, round of golf for four from Sea Pines Country Club.
Item L124. A $250 gift certificate to Plantation Interiors, great firm and showroom on the south end of Hilton Head Island. It is redeemable for in-stock merchandise only, and you must use it. It says here, yes, you've got a year to use it, February 8th of 2000.
It should be 18, I think.
Should be 18, I would think, yes. Yeah. $250 value. Dudley King, Plantation Interiors, Dean Huntley, great, great local design firm.
Yep. Item L153, mobile hi-fi headphones. Wow. Bowers & Wilkins, noise cancellation, isolation headphones from Custom Audio Video. Has a value of $300. That's a great set of headphones.
L157 is a breakfast for 15, a catered breakfast for 15 people. Maybe treat your office or golf buddies, neighbors, or family from Coretta Coffee Company on Hilton Head Island. This has a value of $300. You do need to use it by June 30th of this year. Breakfast for 15 from Coretta Coffee Company.
Mm-hmm. Here's a neat item. Item L253 provided by Local Pie. It's a pizza. It's pizza for a year. It's two pizzas per month for a year from Local Pie. Restrictions may apply. Like, I'm sure if you live in Savannah, they probably won't deliver over there. So it's probably local only. It is subject to availability and does not include gratuities. Expires February of 2018. A $600 value by Local Pie.
Great. Okay. Item L299. Romantic stay at the Gastonian. A two-night stay at Savannah's most romantic inn, the Gastonian, includes full made-to-order breakfast each morning, wine and hors d'oeuvres in the early evening, and homemade desserts, coffee, and cordials at night. Not valid for St. Patrick's Day, Bruce. Or
the Rock and Roll Marathon.
The Rock and Roll
What's
Marathon?
The Rock and Roll Marathon?
What is that?
Oh, that's when did we go last in the fall? I can't remember the exact month. Was it October?
Wow, value $800. $800 value. The donor, Gastonian. It's good until February 28th, 2018.
All right, our next item. I think we lost our model.
We've lost our model.
It's your job.
Yes, go ahead, Bruce.
L328. This is a David Yurman cable length bracelet. David Yurman sterling silver large oval link bracelet, 7.5 inches long, from Foresight Jewelers on Hilton Head. It says a value of $650. Beautiful bracelet there from Foresight Jewelers with a value of $650.
It's not going to work for me.
Put it down before you break it.
Get it for Wendy, Bruce. Come on.
L332 is an aerial adventure for four, brought to you by Zipline Hilton Head. It's a two-hour aerial adventure challenge for four people. Reservations are required, subject to availability. Blackout dates do apply. The gratuity for your guides is not included. It expires, says 12/15 of 2018, probably 17, so a year. Value $196. If you've ever been ziplining, have you ever been?
No, it's a lot of fun.
And we have one. Hilton Head, it's right down off the water, Palmetto Bay.
Broad Creek Marina.
Yeah, Broad Creek. I'm sorry. Yep. Great. Thank you, Zipline Hilton Head.
Okay, so a 15-gallon chameleon. Beautiful, beautiful plants in this area of the country. They blossom, beautiful flowers. From Vincent Turf Corporation out of Bluffton. Has a value of $175. They fit in well with our climate.
All right, item L469. This is a VIP polo patron package. The premier equestrian event of the fall season, polo for charity, Rose Hill, October 22nd, 2017. This is the VIP patron package. Six admission tickets, reserved viewing space, two parking spaces, and a mention in the polo program. Does need to be redeemed by September 15th, 2017. You can contact Barbara McFadden. This has a value of $275. This is from the Rotary Club of Okotee, Bluffton.
Very good.
Item L478, shark fishing from Live Oak OAC Outdoor Adventure Company in Bluffton. It includes bait, tackle, license, and an iced cooler. It is subject to availability. It is not valid only in 2 months, July or August. Targets, meaning the sharks, are seasonal. It has a value of $600, brought to you by Live Oak. It must be used by the end of March of 2018.
Okay, item L484, area rug. I presume there's a nice picture of this 8x10 seagrass area rug. Natural fiber latex from Gilman Floors. That's Doug Gilman. Great guy. The value is $499 from Gilman Floors.
All right, our next item, L545. This is a trip for two to Sonoma, California for 5 days and four nights. The Fairmont Sonoma Mission Inn and Spa is the ultimate elegant oasis, a AAA Four Diamond Resort. Wow. Blessed by natural mineral hot springs in the Sonoma Valley. For hundreds of years, ancient thermal mineral waters have graced this site. That trip will include your round-trip economy airfare to get there, 5 days, four nights at the Fairmont Sonoma Mission Inn and Spa in a king or queen room, private five-hour winery tour, and a chauffeured luxury sedan. This has a value of $6,100. You do need to use it by February 28th of next year. Trip for two to Sonoma, California. Sounds like a lot of fun. Do we know who that was donated from?
That would be the Van Landingham Rotary Club,
okay.
I believe.
All right.
We got item L999, the Legends Golf for four players at the Legends course at Paris Island. Three IDs are needed at the gate: the driver's license, the vehicle registration, and proof of insurance. You're going into a military installation there, but an awesome golf course on Paris Island. Please call the pro shop to schedule tee times. It cannot be used with outings, tournament, or other specials. That's a value of $210 provided by the Legends Golf Club at Paris Island.
I've heard a lot about that. Have you played it?
No, I haven't. I heard it's wonderful.
Yeah, that's what I hear. So the next item is more golf at Oakfield. Again, the one of two South Carolina courses to host a U.S. Open qualifier. It is golf for four. It's got a value of $640, and it's from Oakfield Golf Club.
All right, a lot of great items in this year's auction, guys. And again, this all goes to a very good cause.
Yes, this year we're hopefully going to extinguish our pledge to the Sandbox, mm-hmm. The Children's Interactive Museum, with a new location on Hilton Head, mm-hmm. and we're also supporting the First Tee, which is impacting youth through golf and those nine core values, and also Hurricane Matthew, people who were affected negatively by that.
Mm-hmm. And I know you all put a lot of work into this. You guys have been working on this for a couple months now.
So. Yes, we have, and it's taken the cooperation of the club, services, businesses in Hilton Head, you all. So we do have some special thanks that we want to give out here. Riley's Grill and Bar, Christiane, the group down there, Click Event Production, obviously Carol Cavanaugh, Christiane and Taylor LaGrasso, Casual Living, Fireside and Grilling for the donation of the Big Green Egg that raffle. Also all of our club members, because without them this wouldn't happen. And our fantastic auction committee under the leadership of Mike Oliver and Jennifer DeHart that really took this thing by the lead, and all of our sponsors, contributors, and bidders. Without y'all, it just wouldn't happen. And obviously last, certainly not least, the unbelievably talented WTOC crew led by Craig Harney, Andy, countless others at the station, and our pal here, Mr. Reisinger.
Yeah, we're glad to be a part of it. It's been a great day, and raised a lot of money. So
we did.
That's what
it's all about.
Yeah. So.
And we'll continue to do so with your support.
But it is, although we're concluding here, there's still about 20 minutes left on the online. You can get the online auction closeout, so close out about 20 minutes after we're finished here, and get all the information that you need to get about picking up your items. The information about when you'll be contacted if you were a winning bidder.
All right, make those bids now. You still got a few more minutes. And thanks for joining us for the 23rd annual Van Landingham Rotary Auction. For Brian Good and Bruce Yeager, I'm Russ Reisinger. Have a great day.
Charter One Realty, the number one ranked real estate company in the Lowcountry, serving buyers and sellers for over 30 years.
Oh, it's very important to give back. Charter One has a long history of being a organization, a company. In fact, I think you guys have been 23 years, and I believe you told me we've been with you every year. So we live here, we work here, we try to encourage other people to come join us here. And if you're not going to give back to your community, how can you support it? We want to thank, you know, Van Landingham, 23 years of running a very successful TV auction, online auction, all the organizations that they've supported. It really just goes to show what Hilton Head is all about.
TD Bank, America's most convenient bank, is one of the 10 largest banks in the U.S., with over 25,000 employees and deep roots in the community